Who the fuck? Who the bitch? Who the fuck? Who the bitch?
Oh shit! Who the fuck is that guy? Who the fuck is that guy? Who the fuck is that guy? Ah! Who the fuck is that guy? Hello guys, how are you doing today? Are we ready for the horror stream? Type one in the chat if you're ready. For the horror stream, bitch. Interesting.
Okay, I'm gonna wait a little bit until more people are there. 1,670. Trash. That's a dedicated...
Denied
moments. If we don't have 70,000 fucking people in the motherfucking chat... In a minute, I'm gonna delete my channel. Do you understand? Ah! Oh, what the fuck was that sound effect, man? Am I in GTA? Is this fucking GTA? Okay, wait a minute, man. I need to fucking get fucking lit, brother. I need to get fucking lit. Fucking God, are you ready for this mother bitch? Look, like I give a fuck what you miss, bitch. I miss my father. I miss my father. Where is he? Guys, have you seen him? I've been driving around this corner for 5 hours, man. This motherfucker is not there. This motherfucker is not there, bro. Fuck. Wait a minute. Someone wrote me a message. Who wrote me a message? Was it Instagram? No. Random mother bitch who wants my attention. Do I look like I give a fuck? Where is my father? Shit. Let me drive with the train. Maybe he's at the train station snorting crack cocaine. Let's see, guys. Why is it so silent? The fuck? Sounds like I'm farting. I wanted to make a nice fucking beat, but this shit does not work. Fuck it. Oh, guys, we are in a tunnel. Oh, we are in a tunnel, guys. Motherfucking euros. Rather bro, stop streaming when I'm at work. Keep up the good work.
Are you fucking insane? $40?
$40 fucking!
Thank you very much, brother. $40 fucking! I kiss you. Oh.
Imagine you are a fucking serial killer. The police is outside your window and they're like,
oh.
I would do it. Thank you very much, brother. I kiss you. €40, rabbit raccoon. Raccoon City. Thanks very much. Can we get some rat emojis in the chat for this fucking donation? It's the first donation of the day, right? $40. What a fucking pimp! What a pimp! Lil pimp!
Criminal.
XXX Lutz eröffnet neu in Wien 22. Bezirk.
I'm never ever going to buy this shit again. Shut the fuck up!
And speaking of sound, music, and other things, one of the big superstars of the world, Little Pimp.
Little Pimp. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay, I saw something. Bro.
Ladies and gentlemen, what I'm about to show you will trigger? Will fucking disturb you. Will disturb your soul. Speak after me. P E V D I E P I E.
How's it going, bros? My name is Peter Pat, and welcome to Friday's My Peter Pat. That's it. Hell yeah, hell yeah. Pewds not laughing at a meme, Cyber.
It's happening. It's fucking happening, guys. Who the fuck is that guy? Who the fuck is that guy?
Let me open up the fucking full screen. Let me open up the motherfucking full screen. Where is this mother bitch?
I love Sidemen. Yeah. I'm just awkward. That's it. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Pewds not laughing at a meme, Cyber, who said the clips.
Who the fuck is that guy? Ladies and gentlemen, it's motherfucking happening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm inside the video!
I'm inside the motherfucking video, ladies and gentlemen. Do you see what this is? This POD, PewDiePie, boom, babushka, Pivd not laughing at a meme.
It's not laughing at a meme, Cyber, who said.
Who the fuck is that guy?
I literally wear the same shirt and the same beanie. Everything's the same, man. And...
literally the same guy? It's literally the same person, guys. Hello. This shit goes into my fucking life achievements compilation. CJ, take a photo. Thanks, man.
What the fuck do you want from me? Easy. Easy. I mean, damn. Damn, PewDiePie. Look at this. And you you know, the best thing is, it isn't just some random meme, you know, where I'm maybe, you know, small somewhere in the corner or some shit like that. Like, this shit is literally my fucking passport, man. Like, I'm so big in this fucking meme, man. Look at this shit. Like, my entire, like, it's just my face and then a small text here, man. what the fuck? Sive. Who the fuck's Sive, man? Sive, who sent the clips? Damn. I mean, I don't really understand this meme, man. Like, there's my babushka, I guess.
And then
there's me. I don't know, man. It's not the best meme. But hey, I'm gonna take it, bro. We're one step closer to getting fucking world domination. One step closer. First of all, we have conquered Sweden. And now Finland is the next victim. It's happening. Do you know any Finnish YouTubers? We have to insert into this motherfucker, okay? This is the first thing PewDiePie is reacting to me. The next thing will be a short clip from my streams. And the next thing will be an entire fucking video. I already know it. And then fourth thing, I'm gonna be inside of his fucking meme review doing a duo. Fucking PewDiePie featuring Radel meme review. And then I'm gonna take over his entire channel. It's gonna be just Radel 2.
I already know it.
Clips.
Yes! Yeah, it's a funny meme, isn't it? It's a funny meme, PewDiePie, isn't it, man? Such a funny meme, PewDiePie, isn't it, yeah? What do the people say? If I don't see a message saying, oh, who is this funny guy at minute 8:20? The guy in the red shirt and his old grandmother. Who is this? Can someone send me a link? I'm gonna be triggered, man. Let me see what the comments are saying, man.
Where is my full screen?
Okay, let me see. Antarctica is a very good place to start your world domination. In my opinion, it's Sweden. In my opinion, it's Sweden. Opera is a Norwegian. Okay, what the fuck ever. What do the newest say? So is it. Radel. So is it.
It's happening.
I think I know this guy. Interesting. Very interesting. We are taking over. What? Did you hear that knocking? Did you hear that? There was a little... What the fuck? Who's fucking... Always getting some random motherfucking messages. Stop! Stop! It's happening. Very nice. I'm gonna print this out and put it... I'm gonna print it out right now, man. I don't give a fuck. Wait a minute. I'm gonna print this shit out.
It's not laughing at a meme, Cyber, who sent the clips.
Boom. I'm printing it out. I don't care. Printing it out, boom. Wait a minute, I have to plug in my what is this shit called? Printer. I'm gonna plug in my printer, I'm gonna print it out. I don't give a fuck, I'm gonna put it on my wall. My cable is too short, you mother bitch, man. What the fuck? There it is. It's printing. I'm gonna have this now as my necklace. I don't give a fuck. Can I put it on my double chin? I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna run with this now. I don't care. Oh! There it is.
There it is, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm gonna hang this on my wall. I swear to God, I'm gonna put this in color, and then I'm gonna put it on my wall with a frame, a nice fucking wooden frame, you know, glass, everything. Put it on there, have a little light installed to always illuminate it, you know? You know what I mean? Let me drink your mother's period blood. Margarete! You know what I mean? Did he put me in the description? No. Okay. Hey, don't worry. Don't worry, PewDiePie. One day you will. One day. I saw Bizarre Bob uploaded a new video yesterday. All my troubles seem to put up. You know, every time I do a negative reaction, they have to switch to a black eye. Like last time it was when I said, oh, there is a monkey, and then it switched to the black cop, and now again. Like, there is a conspiracy. There's a conspiracy. I swear to God, PewDiePie reacts to me once, and I already two racist cases. Two racism moments. Fuck.
The following foot.
Man, for a second I thought it's a fucking demon, man. How long are those legs? What the fuck is this, man? Are we not gonna talk about the cursed doll of doom? The fuck? There's always, oh, it's every single time like that. Oh, they found an abandoned doll somewhere at a dark place in a fucking ghetto, and they decide to take it with them. This shit is gonna move. I already know it. This shit is gonna move. 100%. 100%. How big is my hands, man? What the fuck is that? Look at that. Hello?
It shows a store employee who's working late at night when something terrifying happens.
Kids collection. I might take a look at it. Who knows? Maybe. First of all, it's horror time. We're gonna watch some horror shit.
By the way, we were gonna play the new puppet combo game that's been released on Steam. I got a key for it and we're gonna play it. I think Bloodwash Massacre or some shit like that. It got nice reviews. You know, I think it's a longer game and shit. You know, he put a little bit more effort into it with voice acting and shit like that. We're gonna play this shit, I think. Last time we played, what is the shit called? Power Drill Massacre, right? It was fun at the end. Now we're gonna play Bloodwash Massacre or something like that. Pedro, so come here. Welcome to the gang. Typus wie eine Neustadt. Erst bitte red mal Deutsch, muss doch mal sein, Havara. Thank you very much, Typus Wiener Neustadt. A kiss you. Dread, welcome to the gang. Snowflake, Pavelek, gay. Interesting, thanks for the donation. Alba Loot, this is the last $5 I had. Now I need to go to make $3 to buy McDonald's burger. Thank you very much, Alba Loot, for the 423. $5, it's $4. Was it dollars? Who knows? Thank you very much, brother. And yeah, that's about it. You know, no one gives a fuck today. No, how many are online? 3,800, okay, yeah. It's a slow day, isn't it? It's a slow day.
Bins. Martinez 215, the person who suggested the video, writes, this video comes from the owner of a store in Mexico.
Already. I mean, when I read this store in Mexico, you already know what's gonna happen, man. Someone is either getting beheaded by the cartel or some demon will kill everyone. There's only two options.
The store itself has a history of strange occurrences, some of which are really disturbing.
Yeah, and 6 out of 10 are the cartel is involved.
But this one is by far the most disturbing thing that's happened. This is what was captured.
Hit me up. The doll is gonna move. I'm gonna bet $5 the fucking doll will move. There is not. Do you really think they just put a doll up there just for decoration? This shit is gonna move. Chucky, Chucky, it's gonna kill everyone. Move. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Boom! I mean, you don't know if the doll was involved, though. It's the same sound, man. Oh my god. She crying? He's like, what the fuck is this bitch on, man? There is nothing there. Madre bitch, hijo de puta madre, madre mia, corazón de la del madre bitch. He's like, who the fuck is that guy? Is the cartel again involved? Jose, come out, man. Are those whale noises in the background?
Needless to say, the store owner who appears on camera was left baffled.
That's not the store owner, bro. This guy's like 16 years old. What kind of store is he owning?
Given the history of strange occurrences that have taken place at the store, viewers
that's
believe-
that's also bad form, right? Like when you pick up stuff, you shouldn't do this, right? You should, you know, bend your knees, you know, go, you know, when you this not good. This is not good. You have to bend your knees, you know what I mean? Bend it. It's like you're trying to squat. That, you know, it goes into your legs and not into your spine. You know what I mean? Trust me, I know how to treat my body right.
Viewers believe that a malevolent force is responsible for this terrifying encounter. But of course, what do you think? Could this be footage of a supernatural force or a stunt that was pulled off using practical effects? Is it real or fake?
I still think it was the doll. 100% it was the doll, man. You can't tell me it wasn't the doll. Look at this shit, man. It's just standing. It's just... What? Never.
Feel free to let me know what you think.
Number 5.
Ashley Rain and her fiancé are away from home when their security camera inside their apartment captures something disturbing.
Okay.
Ashley writes, "We were moving out of our apartment and caught this on our camera. My cat won't take its eyes off of it. This is what she caught."
Cool. What did you caught, man? I swear to God, if it's another shadow, I'm gonna lose my mind. It is a shadow, isn't it? Shadow.
There appears to be someone.
I don't understand this shit. What are these rankings? What? How can number 5 be a woman that fucking gets dragged to hell by the leg of an unknown, invisible force? Like, this is number 5. Okay. Scary. I guess she's getting dragged back to hell, brother. That's number five. And now he's like, okay, now we need to put something even scarier at number four. And this shit is just something barely visible. I don't understand it. It's always the same. Number five, there is literally fucking Satan getting spawned from the underworld, killing everyone. You know, you see everything in perfect footage. And then number four, it's a little shadow somewhere at minute 567. It doesn't make any fucking sense. 567, by the way, that's also scary, man. What the fuck is wrong with the time?
Sideways, with its hands gripping the doorway.
Hands! What?! Hands. Hands. That's hands, by the way. That's a hand. Do you see the hand? This dude is literally like, oh my god, what's, oh my god, is that, oh shit. Bruh, there is a red hand in the middle of the screen. Do you see it? It appears to be waving. Oh my god. Is this a scary being from the underworld? Who knows? I think it's a hand. 100%. Hello. Can I make myself even blurrier? Is this possible? Just a little blurry smudge on the screen. Is it, come on, I want to try. Okay. I want even more blur. Even more. Bruh, this motherfucker looks like a mother bitch. Looks like this, man.
Oh my god, guys, the imposter is following me!
Shut the fuck up.
Let's go.
What the fuck? Oh, it's a baby! Ah! Oh, 1332. Oh.
Goodbye.
Are you from Germany? I'm your big fan.
I am from the Austria. I am from the Austria. Thank you very much.
Let's go. You know it, baby nigga.
Ha! Ah.
Oh Lord.
6:30. What a nice number. You always make my... I couldn't read it. Read it out.
You always make my day with these streams. Thank you for this, Daddy Sosie.
You're welcome. Thank you for the 690, my boy. What a fucking Lord Cookie Rook. Urbanic, thank you again for the 13, brother. I kiss you, my boy. I kiss you, brother. It's been so long.
Frame on one side. But as if that wasn't creepy enough, it seems to ascend and then disappear.
What kind of drugs is this guy taking, man? It appears to ascend. Ascend what? Send location? You literally cannot see anything. It's a smudge. It is a smudge behind the wall. You cannot see anything, you know what I mean? It's too blurry. It could have been anything.
both Ashley and her fiancé have no clue as to what this could
be. Fiancé? Isn't that the zinger? Now, all the single ladies?
Could be someone who had broken into their apartment. But there's something odd about this person. And what they do seems physically impossible for anyone to do.
Yeah, no one can just stand up and, you know, be there. It's impossible, man. Never seen someone like
viewers
that.
Viewers think that this might be a ghost.
Maybe it was Shaq.
But as always,
maybe it was Shaq. He's very tall. He can be up here and up here.
Ashley is moving
up there when he's squatting.
Stay there after seeing this.
Wait, what?
Entity. But as always, I'll leave it to you to decide as to what this is. It's a good thing Ashley is moving out, as I doubt she'd want to stay there after seeing this.
She moved out of the house because her garbage-ass fucking Amazon camera captured a smudge in the dark behind the door at 1:44 p. Woman moment.
Sausage
moment. What the fuck? Monorius, man. What is his name? Monorius. Hello, Rattle. You would watch 30 variations of Rattle memes auditory moment video. It's really good. Maybe. Thank you for your donation and the recommendation, brother.
I'm sorry, Father.
This shit looks like cum. I'm just saying.
A singer named Mello LV is recording a video of herself and a friend when something downright creepy is caught on camera. The singer had posted the video on her Instagram, not knowing she had captured something frightening in the background.
Boom, Rattle standing there. Imagine it, bruh. I'm just, oh my God, singer Mello LV. What is this in the background? Who is this man? Hello! Hello, LV! Hello! Mello! Mello! Mello? Hello? What the fuck is his name, bro? Ah! I'm not simping. I'm not- What? Simp? Vine boom? Is this a dick joke? If yes, I fell for it. Thank you for the donation. Oliver, please speak more German. I love your dialect. I'm not gonna- no. No, it's an English stream. Sorry, brother. We told you to clean your room. Stop doing this nonsense.
It wasn't until viewers had started commenting on her post, saying they were scared, that she saw what it was that they had seen.
Yeah. A guy named Backwood with a... What the fuck is this? It looks like Batman with a fucking box on his head. Yeah, when Backwood is scared, you know it's happening. You know when... Yeah, when fucking Darth Vader is scared, you know shit is going down, man. He's like...
What is that in the background?
Ghostface slasher, man, that's you, brother. The fucking serial killer is concerned.
As you might expect, she too was left unsettled by this footage.
What is there, bro?
This is the video she took.
Hi!
Be sure to look very closely for this one, or you'll miss it.
Okay.
Hey, guys. It's super hot in Vancouver today, and me and Joanna are just waiting for our friend who is super late to come today. And if you guys see this video, take a look at how nice the drink.
Did someone really just censor vodka? Was this the Bizarre Bob guy? He's showing demons from another world killing people, but vodka is too much. Interesting.
How nice the drink, the cute girl.
What? I didn't see it.
You guys should come right now and join us, right?
Enjoy.
Right?
Interesting. Enjoy us. It's join. Not yet.
Okay, you know what?
A face can be seen hiding in the bushes and observing the scene.
Okay.
Okay, that's kind of scary, though. I didn't expect this shit, man. What the fuck? It's the fucking The Grudge Girl. It's fucking... Man, The Grudge was a good movie, though. You can't say anything against 2004 The Grudge. I swear to God, there are so many scary scenes in this fucking movie. It's in fucking insane. Do you know The Grudge? If not, you should definitely watch it. But the first one, not the 2020 Netflix original shit, but I mean the fucking this one. No, that's 2019. The actual one, you know what I mean? The actual one. Fuck. The Grudge, scary scene. This movie was so good, bruh. What the fuck? What the fuck is this shit, man? What? I've seen YouTubers do better effects. Swear to God.
Melka Max, vollgepackt
mit Geschmack. Max, vollgepackt mit Geschmack und Nüssen, so wie deine Mutter.
Guys, what was this noise? This house is abandoned. There shouldn't be anything in there. Let me open this fucking closet. Where is the scary music coming from, guys? Who the fuck put the Bluetooth speaker up this bitch?
Like, this bitch wants to die. Like, she's in an abandoned house where 50 people died, and she's like, I'm hearing scary noises. You know what? I'm gonna hide in this closet. With a lighter. With a fucking lighter.
Here is some money because you make me laugh. Thank you, Slushy. I kiss you. You make me laugh too. What is this noise?
Hello?
Is here someone? What the fuck? Hello?
Ah, guys, you took me, guys! Ah!
See?
Scary. Scary as fuck.
Papi Chulo, how I become membro? I have big peepee. Well, if you see, if this is my channel, there should be a join button up there. And then you click on it, and then you join. If it isn't available for you, then goddammit, man, move out of your country. Because apparently it doesn't exist in your country, man.
Thank you very much, brother. Just give me PayPal donations. I get more from those than from memberships. Scary shit, man. Same shit. Look at this.
And her friend. The strange thing about this face, though, is that it seems to have eyes that are blacked out or no eyes at all.
Fuck! Am I blocked? Heads up, we've detected copyrighted audio and video in your stream. That was probably the Grudge thing. Your stream may be temporarily blocked. Am I blocked? Can you see me? 4,600 people are watching. Maybe. Doesn't mean that it is. Do I need to show myself now? It says, warning, heads up, we've detected copyrighted audio and video in your stream. Your stream may be temporarily... I can't read this shit, man. Temporarily blocked. Is it blocked? Yes? No? Yes? Huh? I don't know. It should go away soon. Let's just continue watching. 4,200 people are still there, right? Let me see, man.
Yeah, 4,600 people are there. Do you see what I'm risking when I'm you know, trying to entertain you in streams, showing copyrighted shit? Other people be like, I'm not gonna curse in my stream. I wanna make some money. And I'm like, no, you're gonna have some fun. If I have to show my ballsack in the stream to prove a point, I would. 100%.
But what's even more strange about this encounter is that when the camera pans back to where the face was seen, after panning away, the face is no longer there.
So that's a big ass face though, isn't it?
Now that's
it's like
creepy.
This.
It isn't clear as to who or what.
Ah!
Ming Hai Pa!
Welcome to the gang, brother, to the big sausage gang, my boy. Thanks very much. I kiss you. Rock Eye. Welcome to the gang. Bro, you know what I. Thank you very much. The grudge. The grudge! Fuck! I'm coming for you, Angel Sausage! Can we please watch this now? The warning is gone!
We have to go to the mosque. We have to pray to Allah.
Jesse! We have to go to the mosque, Jesse! Jesse! I left my RV there, Jesse!
You missed the white, I'm a fucking drug addict.
Jesse, goddammit!
Thank you very much, Calabaron, for the 10 bucks, Calabaron! Arigato gozaimasu? Arigato gozaimasu? Thank you, man! 420, the grudge. Please don't kill me. Billie Eilish, your grudge impressions is almost as scary as someone tendering vodka. Really shameful. Terrifying. Also, I'm pretty sure you're the only YouTuber who actually makes me laugh anymore. Kudos for that, I guess. Ha!
Babushka.
We can't continue watching this video. Look at those fucking attention whores. Unknown babushka. Wow, unknown. Okay, yeah. Thanks. How much is the babushka ranked? 50 bucks? Just like that. Unknown, fuck it, take it. Unknown, join the gang. Welcome. Thank you very much. That's a dedicated...
chill.
...moment.
This could have been. But it could be that someone had broken into the singer's home and hid in the bushes. As for the face, it could be that this was a mask worn by the intruder. But according to sources, the singer lives in a gated community with plenty of security.
Yeah, I'm just saying, you can, for the right amount of money, no gated community is actually gated. Because if you give the guards a couple bucks, this shit is wide open like your mother's vagina. Ah! Mexican sausage cartel dinero. Thank you, Alfonso, brother. I kiss you. Habub sandwich. Freifig mushi. Thanks, guys, for the donations. I kiss you and Alfonso. And Habub's. Oh my god, another donation. Oh, how much is it? Oh my god, it's above 20 bucks. I'm gonna watch this video now. Echo, did you get your Lamborghini yet, man? I wanted to get one this summer, but it didn't work out. I actually wanted to rent one for a video. It didn't work out, but maybe later, maybe in winter or something. There's never any snow in Austria. In December, we can rent a Lamborghini, it's no problem. Thank you very much for the 20 bucks, bro. I kiss you. I'm gonna now react to this video, and then I'm gonna kiss your ass some more after it.
Mostly encounter. And paranormal experts also agree. Whether ghost or not, this video is pretty creepy.
Simp.
If you caught something creepy,
I mean, it
camera,
is kind of creepy, ain't gonna lie.
If there's any videos you'd like me to check out and include in the next compilation, you can send them over to scaryvideos444@gmail.com. That being said, let's get back to the video.
Okay, let's get back to it. Number three.
A general contractor for a house is recording inside the property when something very unsettling is caught on camera. The house contractor was shooting a promotional video for anyone who would be interested in purchasing the house. But, after reviewing the footage, the contractor...
How many attention whores are in my chat right now? Type sausage in the chat if you want attention from Rad L. I'm got...
sausage more than our parents.
Simp! So many.
Type a sausage emoji in the chat. I'm gonna choose 5 people and then greet you, okay? Sausage emoji. I said emoji, mother bitch!
Everyone's typing, oh, sausage. I said emoji, hello. I'm gonna take 5 people and then say your name and then you can jerk over it. I don't know, print it out, put it on your fridge. Mom, Radha said my name, mom. Okay, boom, Britain, London. Mother bitch is a blue sausage emoji. I can't see how long you've subscribed. Hello. Hello, Britain, London. Next guy. What the fuck is his name? RX Sir XD. Hello. Next one. Juicy Roll. Hello. Next one. Oh, look. Wow, the chat isn't that interesting.
I kiss your neck beard 7 times for luck. May your dreams be big and you so sick hard like monkey.
I mean, that's not a neck beard though. Neck beard starts here, right? I mean, that's not a neck beard. It's kind of like the chin. It's the chin. Next one, who's the sassy baka? Hello. Morazan, big N, welcome to the gang. Whatever, I don't give a fuck. And Choco Crispy, hello. Next guy, I don't give a fuck. One more. Ashish Gahalaut. Ashish, that's what I smoke every Saturday, man. Hello. I'm gonna read the donations later, okay? Let me just watch the shit.
The contractor found it necessary to take the house off the market. The reason for canceling the selling of the house is evident in the footage. This is what he caught.
How? Arab. He caught Arab. This is what he caught.
Und so zaubert ihr mit Air-Ab aus ganz normalem Wassergeschmack.
Cut.
In die Flasche, Pott drauf, aktivieren, boom. Wie das sein kann.
This is what he caught.
Monkey noises.
Indeed.
Mommy!
Oh my god. I cannot believe it. It's my mother. Oh fuck. Bruh. It's literally me, guys. Guys! He caught me, guys! Hello! Hello! I'm in Bizerba video, hello!
Reflection.
How many... What the fuck is...
The contractor is certain that nobody was inside the room at the time of this recording.
Watch dank memes.
If no one was inside,
watch your mother's vagina.
Who or what was this? Now, it could be that the contractor had mistaken his own reflection for a shadowy figure.
Yeah, how the fuck is this a reflection? It goes behind the window, hello. The fuck? What kind of reflection is black as shit?
It might have been himself that he caught on camera, as opposed to something else.
That he caught on camera.
If we look back at the footage when the contractor had entered the room, his reflection isn't seen, meaning that this had to be something else. The figure also appears to be moving as the contractor stays in place.
Contractor.
Whatever was caught on camera remains a mystery.
Caught.
So, could this be genuine footage of a ghost? Or is it something else? Watch the video again and decide for yourself.
I mean, I did lose some weight, right? You can't tell me I didn't lose some weight. Like, if I'm like this normal, you barely see my double chin. Just saying.
Crazy Carla submitted the following image and
oh my god, it's random!
This picture was taken years ago by the parents of the child seen in the photograph. They did not notice anything unusual about the photo until recently. It goes without saying, but the parents were terrified after seeing the thing behind.
If this isn't the scariest photo I've ever seen in my entire life, like, are you, I swear to God, if this isn't the scariest disturbing image on this fucking terrified, it says terrified here, terrified. I swear to God, there's parents, okay, so it's an adult, it's a 25 to 30 year old a pair of humans, terrified, behind their child.
Behind their child.
This. I mean, okay, yeah, okay, 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 yeah. Scary.
Scary as fuck.
Hello guys, it's me, the devil again. Yeah, this shit kinda looks like me.
Very scary, ain't gonna lie. Okay, who the fuck?
The thing behind the child is something you'd see during an episode of sleep paralysis. Now, because there isn't much info on the photo, I can't think of anything to explain this. But
that's, what that's a bomb ass child though, what the fuck? Motherfucker looks like Hitman. Shit!
As with all videos, I'll leave it to you to figure this one out.
Yeah, I don't know. I think it's a demon. The child's dead next week. What? Man, this looks like cum. You can't say it is. It is. Can't say anything different.
The following segment features a set of videos of strange occurrences that have taken place inside a home. Very little information is given on these videos, but each one speaks for itself.
Washing machine.
Each video was shot in a room where most of the activity takes place. It is for this reason that a camera was placed inside to capture these strange occurrences.
Okay.
Yet, it seems that with each occurrence, the activity gets worse.
It's a mission past moment.
Calabaron, did you really just donate 30 bucks in this stream, mother bitch?
So that's the way it is.
I actually don't have the sound anymore. I don't have the fucking Nico. So that's the way it is. I don't have the sound anymore. I changed it to this ditch. To this ditch.
Bruh.
To this bitch. Maybe I will. I'm gonna read the donations later. It's starting to rain.
The fifth occurrence is probably the creepiest of them all. This is what was captured.
Okay. Oh, cool hands, man! What the fuck, Salt Bay? The fuck? Salt Bay? Swear to God, it was Salt Bay, man! Occurrence 1, Salt Bay. Ah! Fucking fart noises. What the fuck is this? What kind of transition? Ghost. Stop. Someone spilled the cocaine.
Мамочка, мне не могу, я уже...
I mean that's a separate occurrence, the language. Just saying, the fuck? The fuck is that? The ghost is... What? The ghost is putting... The ghost is making the laundry, man. What a fucking lord.
Last clip, that's hard to...
That's a dedicated fucking...
Blaine. Somehow, the garment in the basket appears to throw itself into the washer. Now...
Occurrence 9, the ghost is making ham and eggs.
Oh, it could be that the video is playing in reverse, making it seem as though it threw itself in when it actually fell into the basket. But even if the video wasn't reversed, it doesn't explain how the laundry fell into the basket. Viewers can't seem to explain this final clip and believe that this, as well as the rest of the clips, might be footage of a poltergeist in action. But what do you think? Was a ghost caught on camera, or was this something else?
It was my babushka, always, invisible.
Feel free to share what you think. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed.
Nice fucking Twitter name, Budboop. Budboop. Okay, hey, I'm gonna read out some of the donations that I got. It's not that many today. Ghost, I'm doing this stuff in this room.
Can you get me an autograph by Salt Bay? Thank you very much, Ghost, for the 333.
I can't even read this shit, man. What are you saying? Have you watched GTA Silent Hill? It's a long one. I didn't. Maybe I can watch it. I don't want to watch something long, you know, the same story for too long. I'm not a fan of it. But hey, I'm gonna save it in my mind. Thank you very much, Child Support, for the 418, brother. I haven't watched it. Rockeye, may I get a big sausage like yours, Lord? Hopefully, man. Thank you for your donation. Sus, add Vine Boom sound to your soundboard. Maybe. Calabron, $10. So that's the way it is. Thank you very much for your donations, my boy. Matteo La Rasaile. What the fuck? 667. Welcome to the gang, brother. Love of my life. I'm still waiting for you in bed.
Waiting for you to come and get me. But you never did. Well, I'm alone now. At a special place. Waiting for you.
Got a letter from my wife.
Your wife is in my DMs, hey baby.
Sim. Thank you very much. Shwegurje. $5, thank you. Watch dank memes, maybe. Maybe later. I'm in the horror mood today. Sebastian. I didn't know anyone who makes the stream so entertaining as you do. Big kiss on your forehead, man. Hey, I'm trying my best. My voice is already dead. I've been streaming for 1 hour. My voice is slowly dying. Ain't gonna lie, bro. Thank you very much. Little mumble. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do when I... Man, my voice is dying, man. Mumbling. Welcome to the gang. Monkey noises. Thank you very much, Calabarone. I kiss you, brother. Garbage Malloy. Welcome to the gang. Rob the Slave, 687. I kiss your neck beard 7 times. I don't have a neck beard anymore. It's not a neck beard. This would be a neck beard. This here is the chin. It's the chin. You don't fucking shave everything off like this. You don't do that. May your dreams be big and your sausage hard like monkey. Thank you very much, 687, Rob the Slave. I kiss you, brother. DB Cooper, come to Brazil. Maybe. Is that where you hid your money, DB Cooper? Cartel, 690. We love sausage more than our parents. I mean, priorities. Thank you very much, Cartel. Tom, hello, daddy. Go clean your room or I'll beat your ass. Okay. Maybe I want that. Can we do both? Dan Buffo, $2. Okay. Rattle son, $1. Hello dad, I miss you. I miss you too, son. Okay. Calabron, $10 again. Thank you, man. Yeah, that's it. Okay, that's it. Billy Eyelash, thanks. Ming, welcome to the gang. I already said that one. Yeah, that's it, I guess. That's it. Wow. I mean, if I don't end the stream with $5,000 in the bank, never ever gonna stream again. Just saying. Ernestovich, greetings from Slovakia. Hello! Thank you very much. Radaloviću, tvoja guza, naša igračka.
Thanks very much, Dudi.
Music is my life. Hello, Radel.
Hello. Thank you for your donation.
Kasir, welcome to the game. Okay. Is there more? Is there more from him that I didn't see? Did I watch that one? Fuck Skyrim.
Genevieve Mary is taking a video of her daughter when something downright creepy is caught on camera.
Dan Schneider in the background.
Genevieve writes, heard my daughter talking to someone, so I called her over and asked who, but I didn't notice it until after watching it. Only her and I were home. This is what she caught. Pay close attention to the background or you'll miss it.
Larly, come here. Lively, who were you playing with?
Did you see that? In the background? What? Fuck! Oh shit! Dan Schneider! I didn't expect it to be so big, bro. Oh my god, Dan Schneider.
Scary.
There appears to be someone or something walking with Genevieve's daughter.
This footage
Genevieve. Was taken in 2016, and it wasn't until recently that Genevieve had noticed this.
Genevieve!
Needless to say, she was left disturbed by the footage.
Yeah.
Now, it could-
And she's just recording a video of her daughter walking towards the camera for no reason.
Deny.
I don't know about that one. Seems very sus to me.
Be that the apparition is actually her daughter's shadow, but yeah, if you look closely, it appears to be taller than her daughter. Given how lighting affects the length of a shadow depending on its position, this could still be a silhouette.
She's walking there, shadow is going there. Huh? How the fuck do you think shadows are working?
However, if it were actually a shadow, we'd still be able to see the door in the background. But instead, our view of it is blocked as it passes by, acting like a solid figure, and it doesn't warp or bend.
It's a fake. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a fake. They just added that in post. Or probably just some dude in a black robe walking from right to left. It's not that complicated.
Against the door, which is something a shadow would do. Genevieve is certain that this isn't a shadow, but rather something else, and viewers can't help but think the same. But of course, I'll let you decide as to what this might be, a shadow or something else.
Dan Schneider, 100%.
Feel free to let me know what you think.
It's him.
Gotchan and Yasuke are YouTubers who explore places.
Gotchan and Yasuke? The fuck?
That are said to be haunted. It was just recently that they went over to a hidden village where someone had a strange encounter. When this person came to this village on their own, they were met by an elderly couple who told them to go away. The strange thing about this encounter, though, is that no one has lived in that village for years. If not a single person has lived there, then who are the couple that greeted them? Were they people or apparitions? See? Gotchan and Yasuke.
What? Yeah, it's an.
I'm coming for your feet and your sausage.
Dan, please don't do it, Dan. Please, Dan, I'm gonna show you my feet compilation. Please don't take me, Dan.
Decide to explore this village themselves to see if anything unusual happens. Little did they know that they would capture something disturbing on camera. Yasuke is by himself as Gotchan is somewhere else in the village when the following happens.
Bruh, welcome to the gang, bruh man.
Bruh.
This is the fakest wreck symbol I've ever seen in my entire fucking life, I swear to God. This looks like a GIF. Didn't see it. There's nothing there. Pff, I need to move. Huh? Wow. Someone's head. Who is this? The fuck? Interesting. No! Since when did you get an editor for the luxury dark bits?
Maybe like 7 or 8 videos ago.
This shit is the Grudge. Shit is scary, man.
As Yosuke explores an abandoned house, someone or something is hiding underneath the floor. Both Gachin and Yosuke have no explanation for this, but viewers can't help but think that this might be the ghost of someone who used to live there. Now, this could be a case of pareidolia. What is
pareidolia? You literally see her head and the hair. What? I don't fucking understand this. Things? That are 100% ghosts, there's no other fucking explanation.
Maybe just a shadow.
And when there is a shadow that could be anything, he's like,
oh yeah, that's a fucking apparition from the underworld, from the seventh dimension. The fucking ghosts are coming to haunt us.
It doesn't make any sense.
This might actually be debris. Yeah.
Yeah, debris. This is what debris looks like. A forehead with hair on it.
Seems that most viewers are certain this is a ghostly figure.
100%.
Given the strange encounter had by the person who came here before them, they might be right. But as always, I'll let you come up with your own conclusion.
It's a ghost.
Haunted or not,
they're dead.
You let me know.
They're already cursed.
Sip!
Eve to me is basically freedom. It's a giant open universe where you can do whatever you want.
Wow.
You can have really relaxed, slow-paced stuff where you can take it easy.
Wow.
What? Take it easy? Look at this fucking HUD. What the fuck is this, man? Take it easy. I need to click 15 buttons to make my spaceship fly. What is this? Take it easy. This looks like my math homework.
The following video was submitted by Arthur Cruz, who writes, a security guard who works at a mall was hearing noises coming from a stockroom inside a store. Apparently the store in question is haunted. He goes inside and sees this.
What does he see? Okay, this is kind of scary though.
Boom, 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 boom.
Chill, chill.
Talk about nightmare fuel. This is terrifying. All the dolls appear to be.
It is kinda though.
Arthur believes that the store itself might have something to do with this, considering it's haunted. Although that could be the case, it could be that the dolls are sound activated and were all set off after one of them turned on.
Sounds activated dolls? What?
But if that's the case, then how did the first doll turn on?
Is there any sound activated thing? Like toys that are sound activated? How does this shit work?
I'll leave it to you to figure this one out. Haunted or not, this is still pretty creepy.
Really think some dolls in Mexico are sound activated? It's a fucking miracle that this shit has batteries in it.
If you caught something creepy on camera, or if there's any ghost videos you'd like me to check out and include in the next compilation, you can send them over to scaryvideos444@gmail.com.
Gmail.com.
That being said, let's get back to the video. Celia Santos had posted the following.
What the? For a second, I thought this is actually the fucking. For a second, I thought this is the actual video quality, man.
Posted
the hell is
video
this, bro?
On Facebook and states that something terrifying had occurred at a mall in Brazil. The video was taken at 2:30 in the morning by a security guard who works there. He was sure that he was the only person inside until he saw the following. The security guard had recorded this in the hopes that people would believe him when telling them about this
There's
terrifying encounter.
You,
this is what he caught.
Simp smoke.
Leon. Help! Leon! Help! Leon! Help!
How the fuck is he holding his camera?
There appears to be a little girl on the escalator, who then...
This guy already knows how old she is.
...disappears moments later. Now, this could have been an actual child, but what's a child doing inside a mall at 2 in the morning?
Yeah, it's the fucking Nickelodeon headquarters.
Other than the thought of this being a child who was accidentally locked inside. What are your thoughts on this?
What
is
the fuck?
This an actual child or something else?
What the fuck? He looks like a British guard, man.
Photo and states that his neighbor took the picture during the summer. He had taken a picture of the Reddit user's kids who were playing outside. He was hesitant to share this photo with him because something very unsettling was captured in the photo. This is what he caught.
A simp. I'm gonna read the donations later. What the fuck? Scary. If this was my child, I would fucking give it away. I'm like, no, I'm gonna sell this shit. Like, I'm sorry, but this child is cursed. It's gonna die.
It's gonna fucking die. It's gonna get a fucking... It's gonna get a fucking phone call. 7 days to live. Swear to God.
Who is this?
Yeah.
What now?
Yeah.
Who the fuck are you, mother bitch? What?
Denied.
Must be a phone prank.
Maybe it's just a neighborhood crack addict.
Hello, kids. Do you want some crack cocaine?
Oh, yes.
Those who've seen this image were left unsettled.
It's what the working. Fuck are I standing on?
This shit's gonna fall over. They're fucking dead.
It's worth mentioning that the Reddit user lives near a cemetery. It seems to him that this might be an apparition. What do you make of this photo? Gorilla, real gorilla, or fake? Gorilla. Take a good look and decide for yourself.
Looking scary.
An urban explorer.
Wait, did the voice actually read out the emojis? It said gorilla, 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 right?
That's fucking technology, 2021.
The IRS, we are in your walls and still have been trying to contact you about your car's extended warranty. I don't even have a fucking license. I don't even have a fucking car. What are you talking about? I can't drive a car. Don't know how it works.
Visits an abandoned temple and encounters something terrifying.
The building I was just asking money for crack.
For a secretive organization known as the Freemasons.
Why not?
In 1985.
Oh, around the fucking Illuminati.
The building was left behind for unknown reasons.
Oh, I got something
ever
in my
since
foot.
Then, the temple has been
this
abandoned.
This is a splinter, guys! I got a splinter in my foot!
Seems to suggest it's not completely abandoned. Christopher is on his way to explore the basement of the temple when he captures the following on camera. Be sure to listen closely, or you'll miss it.
Listen closely.
Uh-huh. Did you hear that? Wait. Did you fucking hear that thing? After the...
First of all, it was... What the fuck is this shit? Bro.
Simp.
What the fuck is happening? Oh! Now I understand why this shit didn't work! A couple days ago, I told you that for some reason my keyboard is pressing O-O-O-O-O over and over and over again. Just the letter O. I now know why my soundboard, this sound here, it was pressed by my keyboard. It was it was pressed by the edge of my keyboard, and it pressed the O button a million times because my soundboard is like to play a sound, it's Control, Alt, and then O. So it pressed the O button all the time.
Oh!
What was that? What kind of apparition was this? EVP.
A disembodied voice saying, hey, can...
A disembodied voice. Some random dude outside said, hey. And he's like, fuck, that's a ghost. What?
Now, it could be that the supposed disembodied voice came from outside. So, it's not certain if Christopher caught something unusual. But what happens next may just be the most strangest and terrifying encounter Chris has had. In the basement of the temple, he captures this.
League of Legends.
Was zum?
Warum legst du hier rum?
Like, League of Legends makes the cringiest fucking commercials I've ever seen in my entire life. Like, this shit is for 10-year-olds. What the fuck? Lord! The most terrifying thing he's ever seen in his entire life. Let's see what it is.
It's sad that they let this historical place fall apart like this.
Damn, that's crazy, but who asked? I don't see shit. There's nothing there. Nothing. Nothing.
There appears to be a dark figure entering.
What? What? Where is a... What? Where is a dark figure? What are you talking about? Huh? Let me check. Dark figure. Dark figure. Where? Where? This? That's a dark figure? What? What?
...a room and slowly fading away. Here's the enhanced version for a better view.
I cannot see shit.
Uh-huh. Yeah, that's me. That's me looking at the door. Hello, I'm PewDiePie. Thank you for being in a video. I'm a big fan. Thank you, PewDiePie. Hello. Thank you, PewDiePie. Thank you. What the fuck?
Now, it could be that a squatter was hiding away from the camera and appeared to fade away due to the camera's quality. But when Christopher takes a look inside, no one is there.
Okay.
No doors can be seen through which the squatter could have escaped.
I mean,
if nothing was inside,
maybe
then who or what was this?
Okay.
Chris has yet to explain the strange encounter. As always, I'll leave it to you to decide as to what this might have been. For now, it remains a mystery. Ghost or not, this is creepy. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. Until next time.
Okay, I don't know about that one. My brother sent me a video of myself. I can't see shit. I don't know what this is supposed to be. Why are people always sending me messages when I'm streaming? No one gives a fuck when I'm just laying in bed. But as soon as I hit the record button, a million messages. A million nudes of your mother. That doesn't make any sense. Guys, are we gonna play this game? Are we gonna play Puppet Combo Bloodwash? Bloodwash? Easter Bunny, $2.99. Hey man, Nuke just posted a new video. Check it out. On stream, Sausage Lord. I wanna play the game a little bit right now, I think. Maybe later we can watch it. PewDiePie. Okay, already read that one. Thank you very much. Krasicho. That's his pine cracking. It was a fart sound effect. It was just a joke that didn't work out. Thank you for your $3, though. Dan Schneider, let me take a look at that splinter rattle. I can take care of it. What? BTS? Fuck off. Where is Dan Schneider? That's Salt Bae. Where the fuck is this dude? Oh, there it is. Dan Schneider. Thanks, brother! An Italian guy. Lo hai visto il fantasma? What the fuck? What kind of fantasma do you want? Crack addict. I was just... Okay, thank you. IRS, thank you. Calabron, $5, thank you very much. Noob Gaming, first donation for me ever goes to you, Mr. Advanced Editing Man. Thank you very much, brother. Noobie, I kiss you. Ganado.
Matalo!
Thank you very much, brother. Ashley, what the fuck, man? This is Resident Evil characters. Resident Evil characters are donating to me. I can't believe it. Nel Sony, welcome to the gang. Nike, yeet! Welcome to the gang. Crazy Cho, there's the doll behind you. Thank you very much for the $10, brother. I kiss you, brother. Faceback 418. I'm a back, mother bloody. Glad you're still streaming, my friend. Take care. Thank you very much for the 418 face pack. I kiss you. Rival, this sausage needs a real jump scare. We're gonna play Bloodwash. This shit is gonna be so... Hey, please turn down your volume. Just do it in advance. Just turn down your volume a lot. Because puppet combo games are so insanely loud, it's not even funny anymore. This shit sounds like an Instagram meme. It's too much. Too much! Thank you very much, Rival. Jurika Furik. Welcome to the gang. Dan Schneider. Thanks a lot. Tana, since when did you get an editor for the... Okay, I already read that one. Tabax, crazy Joe! I kiss you too. Wait a minute, man. Wait a minute. I'm coming for your feet. Thanks, Dan Schneider. Ernesto Witz, thanks. I think I read every single one down there. I think so. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I think I did. If not, sorry. Very sorry. Thanks for the $10. How do you pronounce your name? Crazy Chew? Crazy Chew? Thank you, brother. I kiss you. Easter Bunny. Hey, man. Already read that one. Okay, it's time. We're gonna play. See? So much text for $1. Miranda Cosgrove. So wake up the members of my nation. It's your time to be. There's no chance unless you take one. At the time you see the brighter side of every situation, some things are meant to be, so give me your hand. $10, Babushka, are you fucking insane? Rather, you're too skinny, you need to eat more sausage, so here is money for foods. I lost 5 kilograms in the past 2 months. 5 kilograms, brother. Thank you very much. Thank you, Babushka. Thank you, Babushka. We're gonna play this now. We're gonna play this shit now. Bloodwash, boom, play, already downloaded, already. Okay, I need to put this in my... Oh, okay, wait a minute. I need to... Ah, it's so loud! 1080p. Oh, we're not gonna play this shit at this volume, though. Hell no! 1080p, you mother bitch, where is it? 1080p 60, 59, whatever. Ah, it's so loud. Ah! Oh, there it is! Huh, where's the shit? What? What? Oh my god, it takes me a million years to find this, do you see this? Yeah, right? Aha, there it is. Okay, wait a minute. Power Drill Massacre. Yeah, no, I don't want this one. Bloodwash. Okay. Huh?
Simp.
Simp! Okay, wait a minute. I'm absolutely triggered. How? What do I need to click to capture this window? How loud is this fucking game, bruh? It's okay now. Restart the stream? Is it so bad? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Oh shit! What the fuck is happening? Wait a minute. Okay, wait. Studio mode. I need to do something. Let me see how this shit works. Murder house. Wait a minute. Oh, is my shit dying? Not enough video. Oh, fuck. This shit is fucking dying, isn't it? Wait a minute. Oh, shit. Oh my god, what the fuck? leg. How do I get this game to run without everything dying? Oh my fucking god. Game capture maybe? Game capture, boom. Specific window, blood wash, boom. Oh, it works! Wait a minute. Bro, this shit is fucking optimized as fuck. Gotta give it that one though. I need to put a render delay too, bro. Oh my god, guys, I'm doing it, I swear to god. I'm doing it. It's gone. Oh, there it is. Okay, wait a minute. Render delay, 100. Oh, fuck, bro. Where is the fucking render delay now, Brian? Render delay, there it is. 100 milliseconds.
Let's go.
No, not let's go.
You know it, baby nigga.
No, I don't know. $1? I'm your son, born from Krusty Sock. Send child support, maybe. Can you see this? Bro, is it lagging a lot? Wait a minute. Is it lagging a lot?
See?
Is this okay? Do you see that? Is it okay or like that? Is that fine? Type 1 in the chat if that's totally fine. Type 2 in the chat if it's lagging like fuck. No lag? Okay. What the fuck is this, man? What? Pause screen. What the fuck? What do I want? CRT filter? Yeah, I want everything, bro. I want to play it like this.
What a day. Professor Watt was his usual miserable self, and that test was a killer. Hopefully I can just relax and... Of course, Liam didn't do the laundry or clean. I'll have to do a load of laundry.
Some guy near me didn't pack his Lamborghini and the police seized it.
To wear.
£400,000 RIP.
What? Some guy near me didn't tax his Lamborghini and the police seized it. That's a dedicated
boom
moment, man. That's not good. Thanks for the donation, $690, bro. Did you call the police on him? Be honest. Thanks, brother. Okay.
I'll gather these clothes up and head to the laundry room in the basement. I'm going to have to talk to Liam later. I'm too upset and tired to go through it again. He's going to have to pull it together for this baby.
The voice acting is way too good. Like, this voice acting sounds like a Spotify podcast and the game looks like Minecraft.
Couch.
It's not the best in the world, but it was free. Oh, like your vagina.
Pizza. TV.
It's a small black and white TV.
The fuck?
Filled with a couple horror movies I have. Nothing better to sit down at the end of the day.
What kind of horror movies do you have? Probably fucking It Chapter 2.
Dirty clothes.
Oh, mattress.
I hate this thing. I have cricks.
Cricks? What? Cricks? In my body. I didn't even know that. What the fuck are crips? Crips? Bloods and Crips? Filled with pencils and half-written research papers. Interesting. I'm honestly too mad to talk to Liam right now. Let him get over. Okay. Bathroom door. Okay, what the fuck ever. We need to pick up some clothes, I guess. But this shit looks like a fucking... It scared me so much right now. Oh my fucking god. Slender Man, they made a game of your house. this shit looks like the crack den where Ryder killed the fucking ballers. Good afternoon, ballers, dough pushers, grocery, OGs, come to do your laundry. Dirty clothes. Oh, Jesus! Interesting. Bro, this is a fucking poster, man. This... 2D Jesus, bro. I'm honestly too mad. What the fuck? Cabinets!
Dirty clothes. Alright, I think that's all dirty laundry.
Time to go to the basement? Why? What? I don't want to go to the basement. Can I phone Jeff or whatever my boyfriend is called? I don't want to go down. My fucking PC is making sound effects. Do you hear that? Oh my god, I'm losing my mind. Oh my god. I wanna push my window. Oh, I can't push my window. Where is the basement? Leave apartment? Huh? Bro, what the fuck is this shit? This shit looks like Silent Hill, man. This is not a nice apartment. A nice man lives here. He's a killer, man. That's Ted Bundy. I don't wanna... A woman and her son live here. Now that I think about it, I haven't seen either one in about a week. Yeah, the guy killed them. What, bro? Is fucking Jigsaw her landlord? I wanna take it, man. I wanna take the fire extinguisher. Someone's gonna kill me right there. I don't need to go that floor. Okay. Wait a minute. This game, brother. I don't need to go. Okay. Why is she going downstairs again? AC unit. But this shit looks like a fucking... This shit looks like a fucking nuke. Atom bomb, man. Exposed electrical box. Nice. Why is it nice, man? Locker. What the fuck? Oh, I can sprint. Out of order. What? Out of order? What am I going to do now? I should probably go back upstairs and figure something out. I think I heard something coming from that closet. No, I don't wanna... Closet?
God damn, girl, you scared the bejesus out of me.
I'm not gonna play this shit. I'm absolutely not gonna play this shit, man. I'm not gonna play this shit. What
the fuck was that shit, man?
What the fuck? This is not good. Joe.
Scared you? You scared me. What the hell are you doing creeping around down here?
Look,
I'm sorry for scaring you. I'll tell you, but can you keep this to yourself?
Okay. How much are you giving me to get your dick sucked?
Jesus Christ, Joe, you're insane. Yeah, I can. What's up?
The missus kicked me out and it's too cold outside, so I'm trying to wait her out down here. I really didn't mean to creep on you. Honest.
I believe you. Just next time, maybe don't go around slinging doors open and hiding in the dark.
Yeah, and making monster sound effects. Jump scare.
I will. Thanks, kid. Say, if you want to use the washing machine, it's broken.
Okay.
Yeah, thanks. I figured that out.
That's it. Can I suck your cock?
Sorry again for scaring you, kiddo.
It's okay.
Okay. So I guess I need to go upstairs? Man, please, can you come with me? What the fuck is this? Can you please come up with me, man? There is a fucking killer in this mother bitch. But look how fast she's running, though. Oh! Okay. Okay. Okay, something is gonna happen with these doors. 100%.
He's just standing there, menacingly!
What's up, Sarah?
Man, for a second I thought he used George Floyd's face for this.
Oh, you know, trying to balance life, school, and job hunting.
Job and hunting? What?
It's a tough world these days. Liam been treating you well.
When he isn't drunk, yeah.
I mean, he kinda looks like George Floyd.
Look, you'll tell me if it gets bad, yeah?
Of course.
I know it ain't easy to talk about, and you don't have to tell me nothing. Just promise me you'll tell me if you need help.
This guy is Simp-O-Matic, man. Simp 5000.
My sister used to be in a bad situation too, and there's places you can go.
Okay.
I appreciate that, Stan. I really do.
Stan?
You doing some laundry this time of night?
He's trying to. Of course he is.
But you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn. You must not have
got them.
There probably was a problem at the
post office or something.
Sometimes I scribble.
Shut the fuck up! Okay. I'm honestly too mad to talk to Liam right now. Is he inside, Liam? Bathroom? Is he in the bathroom? What the fuck is he doing in there? Okay, so I guess we need to go to the laundromat. Because our laundry, our laundry machine is fucking dead. Can I call them? Hello? Okay, wait a minute. Put your pictures on my wall. It reminds me that you reacted to my meme on meme review. Felix, I wanted to tell you that I love you, man. I know I made a lot of fun because you say the N-word once, but I swear to God I say it too. I just don't tell it to my fans. We can be racists together.
Please divorce Marcia.
Fuck! Wait, no! Stop! Stop! Where do I need to go, man?
Hurry, and you might be able to catch the next bus.
Oh, shit!
Thanks again, Stan.
Thanks! Leave me alone! Oh, shit, wait. Sad to God, man. Okay, we're at the third floor. Okay, then we need to go to the first floor. Second floor, basement. This is not that one. I guess this one then, right? Boom! Outside! I need to get my... Ah! Fucking women, I swear to God, hello, don't you have a credit card in your hidden under your foreskin like every other single male in this world? It reminds me that it's not so bad. It's not so bad. Is this even a horror game? Just wait, man. These guys who make this shit are absolutely insane, man. I don't know what kind of trauma they've experienced in their life, but this, like, I swear to God, just turn down your volume because fuck. Oh, I got something in my neck. Ow. All right, hopefully I didn't miss that last busted laundromat, okay? Okay, I'm gonna get killed, bye! Not so bad, it's not so bad. Your mother is a fucking prostitute, I swear to God. She sucks my dick every Saturday. Sometimes... What the fuck is that, bro? Void. The shit... Bro, the fuck? That's the fucking... What? Bruh! That's the meme guy! Right? Right? 100%? 100%? What the fuck? That's undedicated. Oh, hello! 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 Hello!
Hello? Is here someone in the void?
Interesting. What the fuck is that? Amanda. It's a crack addict. 100% that's a crack addict. Look how he's moving.
Hello.
I fucking knew it! I knew it!
Hi there.
Hello!
Are you okay? Can I get you anything?
Yeah. Meth.
It's gone. They took it.
Did someone steal something from you?
They took it. The people in the walls. They took it from me.
I should probably...
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't want to skip it. Man, this guy's talking so... What? I should probably leave him alone. Poor guy. Man, mission number one. Get the crack addict dope outside. Bro, what the fuck is Silent Hill? Silent Hill. Man, I love your videos. And let Babushka play this. Man, Babushka is gonna get a heart attack playing this. Bus stop, thank you very much for your donation, my boy. Oh! Hello, do you have some crack?
Got any change?
I mean, this is not a fucking charity, man. You give me dope, I give you money.
Sure, I have a couple dollars.
What? No!
Better than nothing.
Don't Thanks give you. This mother bitch something!
I haven't seen you around here before.
Yeah, no shit, because I live in a house and you don't, maybe. Maybe that's why.
I moved in not too long ago.
Yeah.
I'm usually studying or at my classes, so that's probably why.
Oh, a college girl, huh?
He's already horny, bro.
What are you studying?
I'm pursuing a career in education at the moment.
Gender studies.
Nice. That's what I got my bachelor's in.
Oh, that's great. I hope I can find a gig soon afterwards.
If not,
My sleeping bag has room for two.
The fuck was that noise? This guy wants to rape me 100%, bro. Let's dip. My tears. What? What? Oh my god, there is a hidden wall. My dear ass. What? Here too? I need to get in the bus. Enter the bus. But this shit looks like Silent Hill, bro. What the fuck?
Where are you heading at this hour? If you don't mind me asking.
What the fuck is this corpse husband?
The laundromat on the outside of town.
Not sure I believe that. Pretty late to be doing laundry. Hey, if you're looking to score, I have a good deal just for a pretty little thing like you.
And we're in the fucking bang bus, man.
You won't even have to pay cash, if you know what I mean.
How about you just drive the bus and I'll pretend you're not a desperate loser?
That's how you get raped, bro. You should have just sat down. This guy's gonna fuck you up. What the fuck?
Whatever, bitch.
I know
sit
it.
Sit the fuck down so I can get this piece of junk rolling again.
Keep rolling, rolling. Hey.
Hey, guys. It's me, Corpse Husband. Welcome back to another episode Among Us. Okay. Oh, I'm the imposter. Okay, Valkyrie. Valkyrie, I want to kill Valkyrie. Choke me like you hate me, like you fuck me, bitch, mother bitch. Fuck you, bitch, mother.
Okay. Dirty seat. I'm gonna go in the back, bro, like the cool kids. I'm rather not sitting. What? Splattered? What? Look at Polaroids. Oh shit, that's a dead body. Whoop. Sorry, it's a wrong. I slipped! Where should I sit now? I'd rather not sit. What? That is splattered on the seat. Can I stand? Huh?
Dirty seat? Where the fuck do we need to go, bitch?
Bruh, look at it and stand. Huh?
Where are you heading at this hour?
The laundromat.
Not sure I believe. Hey, you won't even have to.
How about you just.
Whatever, bitch.
What? Do I have to be here? Team Fortress 2? What
the fuck?
The
stream description says you're playing a game it calls Team Fortress 2 Skull.
What the fuck? Really? What is this shit called again? Blood Wash. Boom. Save. Thank you, man. Thanks for it. How much did you donate to me? $5, Keller Baron. Who the fuck? Thank you very much, brother. I kiss you. I think I don't... There's a seat. Dirty... Oh! What? How should I know, man? Everything looks the same. Okay, this is a bit shitty. This is shit. This is shit. This is fine. What the fuck? Let me go to the laundromat. Why the fuck am I sitting in a train? I don't know. That's the killer. That's Ted Bundy. He's coming. Leatherface. Are we driving right now? We are fucking dead. We are fucking dead. What the fuck, Hitman? Salt Bay? Jump scare
incoming, guys. Lower the low volume. This motherfucker is gonna kill us. 100%. 100%.
Stop looking at me! Look out the window! It's so dark out, I can't even see the street.
I have my headphones away from my fucking ears. It's still so loud. What the fuck do you want from me, Salt Bae?
Need to do that.
May I sit beside you?
This reminds me of something. Did I tell the story how I was sexually harassed on a bus? I didn't tell the story, right? Is it lagging? Is it lagging? What the fuck? It should be fine. What the fuck? Let me see, man. I don't know. Like, this game is just killing everything, man. Who the fuck made this game? What the fuck? Let me see, man. I don't know. Like, this game is just killing everything, man.
Wait a minute. Let me see.
Who the fuck made this game? I mean, it's fine now, I guess.
Are you deaf?
Yeah, one time I was sexually harassed on the bus. Swear to God, I was sitting in a bus like this on my way home from school, and some random ass dude went inside the bus. It was completely empty, just like this. Swear to God, just a bit more, you know, a bit more clean. And I sit down there. I was like 16 years old or something, right? And I sit down, you know, just minding my own business. Dude walks in, smells like shit. Like, smells like absolute fucking trash, you know what I mean? I think I need to do it like this. I think the quality is destroying the quality and shit like that. This dude walks in, fat, 50 years old, 55, smells like absolute trash, like literally... Just as if he died. I think he pissed himself somewhere. Drunk as a motherfucker, can barely stand. You know, he's like, you know, like that one emoji, the fucking, you know, the drunk emoji. Literally looks like that. Can't even walk, right? And I sit there, you know, minding my own business. The entire fucking bus is empty. This guy, you know, walks. You know, he's looking at which seat he can sit on, right? He falls on me, suddenly, out of nowhere, falls on me. I'm like, what the fuck is this? Like, he was like, you have to imagine, there's 20 seats in this fucking bus, this guy falls on me. And
you can't imagine how much this shit has stank.
Yeah, this fucking emoji, I swear to God, this fucking emoji. Like, it was absolutely...
6:45, kurats.
He wants your ass smile.
Definitely. This guy falls on me. There are two people in this fucking bus, me and him. He falls on me. I was actually sitting kind of like in the same row as this girl. I was just, you know, at the other side. I was left. I sit there. He falls on me. You know, I push him back. I was like, what the fuck is this? Go away from me. And this guy is like, you know, sits down next to me. The entire bus is fucking empty. He sits beside me, right? I'm like, oh my fucking God. I actually had to sit like this to, you know, he was sitting there and I had to do this to not vomit. You can't imagine the smell. It was from another world, man. It was like as if your cat pissed somewhere in the corner of the room, and then you you know, 2 weeks later, and you just see everything sticky and it smells the exact same smell, man. So I'm sitting like this, you know, sitting like this. Don't want to smell him, and I feel him breathing in my ear, man. I was like, oh my fucking God, am I getting raped today? Is this it? Is this my rape story? Is now everything gonna change with my fucking life? And this guy looks at me, and he says something. No, I sit like this, okay? Everything's cool. 55 years old, I was like 16. Sit like this.
Suddenly, I feel something.
That's his hand.
He
He puts his hands on my knee. I swear to God, this actually happened.
I sit like this. I was like, I'm getting raped. It's happening. It's happening, guys. Guys. I'm getting fucking raped. It's fucking happening in a bus. 3 p.m. daylight outside. The bus driver sits in front. I'm getting my shit blasted at the back of the fucking bus. And you know, and I'm like, you know, I thought maybe he wanted to like stand up or something, you know, sit somewhere else, and he used my knee to, you know, to like stand up or something. I don't know. And you know, I'm like, you know, fucking brushing the shit away, you know. And he's like, you know, looking at me. I look at him, disgusted, and he's like something about, in a thick Austrian accent. Like thick Austrian accents sounds like Texas accent, you know. It's like extremely thick, like you know what I mean. It sounds like uncomfortable if you're not used to it. And he's like,
same.
No, Babushka. And he's saying something like, where are you dropping off? I'm like telling him. I swear to God, man, he was asking me where the bus drops me off and where I, you know, where I live. I told I told him the house of a friend of me. Like the address of a friend, you know. I'm like, I live somewhere, you know, in this place, this house looks like that. He's like, oh, okay. Well, and he's like, well, I don't drive there, but if you want, I can come with you. I'm like, nah, not today, man. He's like, oh, okay. And then he's just sitting there awkwardly. And then like he got out of the bus like two stops later. I was like, oh my God, I was almost raped. Almost. This was a motherfucking dedicated.
Denied.
Swear to God, man. Swear to fucking God. This actually happened. I was 16 years old. Fuck.
Do I need to get the driver to throw you off?
No, it doesn't work, man. The driver doesn't give a fuck.
You're going to die tonight.
I have Vietnam flashbacks, swear to God.
What? You're going to die tonight.
Oh, yeah?
I've seen it. Tonight is your last night on Earth.
Okay.
You are walking straight into your doom. Can't you see that?
Okay.
You and that child inside you.
How did you...
You will be found just like all the others. Ripped open. Your insides displayed for all the angels above to look down and see. Oh yes. Of that, I am certain.
Thank God he doesn't have an Austrian accent, man.
Please, it would have been, it would have been way more creepy, man.
May I sit beside you?
$10. Yeah, sorry. Hello, I was telling a story. Sorry,
man. I'm telling a story how I almost got raped. This guy is like, no, play the game. What the fuck?
This is your stop.
Okay. Exit bus. This guy's gonna kill me. Loading. Blood wash, by the way. There's a washing machine.
Torture Star Video presents.
You gave me $10? $10? What the fuck are you saying? Thank you very much, brother. Is this part of the title or is it like... Mission passed.
Guys, we're finished. 1337 XXX Rejection. Thank you very much, brother.
That's a...
Bruh.
Shut the fuck up, fat pig. Dr. Craziest. I'm gonna jerk off your mother in her sleep. Thanks for the donation, though. Amanda Parker's old lady kind of... Oh, no, I couldn't read it. Matt Sergis as Doc the Mortician. It's literally... It's spoiling... Call girl, it's spoiling. It's spoiling.
Bertil Sørensen!
It's spoiling every single character.
Okay,
so I know every character here probably isn't the murderer because they have a voice actor. the game crashed. Oh, okay. For a second, there was a circle. Hello. Bus stop. Interesting. Oh.
Sausage.
Bro, the fog looks not good, man. What the fuck? Okay. Can I walk? What's happening? Did it? $25, babushka. Thank you very much. Hi. Can we get some? Hello. In the chat? What a fucking lord.
Bro, I can go higher.
Did you mean with the donations? I mean, probably you shouldn't have donated literally right after someone donated $25 though. Thanks very much. Thanks very much, Kurats. I wanted to say thanks very much, Murats. Thank you very much, brother. 1383 XSX Resistance. The fuck is this game? It's Blood Rush. How many fucking? Literally, my phone is just ringing all the fucking time. I'm losing my mind. I should really start doing my laundry. Okay, where is the fucking laundromat? Laundromat.
Shoes.
Liquor. Okay. This actually looks pretty nice, though. There's no shit on the wall. Hello!
Lost and found. I wanna take it.
Press tab key to equip. Oh my.
$30, babushka. Are you insane?
Thank you very much, man. What the fuck? Can we get some babushka emojis in the chat? If you're a member, post your favorite babushka emote. If you're not a member, just spam the fucking grandmother emoji that you should have on your phone. Thank you very much, man. Yeah, go higher, please.
I want to get high, so high. Pick it, pack it, fire it up, come along. Take a hit from the bong, put the blunt down just for a second. Don't get me wrong, it's not a new method. Inhale, exhale, just put a house in the veil. Sing my song, cause all night long.
Shirt up, man. $49.90. Thank you very much, Kurat. For the fucking $49.90, brother. What the fuck is wrong with you, man? I really hope you can afford it. I really hope you can afford this shit, man. It's a lot of fucking money. Cassier, is that a fucking prologue? I don't know what this is, man. It's like an entire game, you know what I mean? Thank you very much. Hey, I probably didn't read every single donation that I got. I'm gonna play this game a little bit, and then I'm gonna read out the donations, okay? Thank you very much. Look at those beautiful babushka emojis, man. Thanks, guys, for the donations today. It took you a while. The first 1 hour, I got $1, and now it's like, yo, here is 5,000. Go buy your mama a house. Most of these are pretty outdated. Okay, let me just go and put my... Who the fuck is that guy? Patreon. What the fuck is this?
Doing a late night wash too.
Yeah. I work night shift at the factory down the road.
He's the killer.
This place is the only one open when I get off work.
He's the killer 100%.
Was a real pain when the first one burnt down.
First one?
You knew around here? Yeah, this place used to be next door years ago. But there was a big fire.
That sounds awful.
Girl died in that fire too.
I mean, she has a nice voice though, right? Oh, that sounds awful. Fuck. Fuck.
But what?
Mysterious. Boom, she's 15. Swear to God.
fire that started quickly.
She should have had FBI moment. I need a fucking FBI soundboard, bruh.
I heard they were close to opening up a murder investigation. That a detective thought the girl.
Can I please do my laundry? What the fuck is what?
But then decided to drop it. We know.
Wait a minute, bro. Someone's spamming some random fucking shit in my chat. Can I find it? I probably can't find this shit anymore. Yeah, it's gone. Is it? Wait a minute. Yeah, okay, there it is. Wait, not that one. That one. Okay.
Nobody came up. You know, God.
Bro, are you fucking insane? How much is it? $10? Karen, want a refund or a manager now? Karen!
Well, if that's true,
thank you very much,
I
Karen.
Or a manager now.
I'm hearing voices. Thank you very much, Karen!
Sure does.
Arigato gozaimasu!
Feels like it got swept under the rug pretty quick. What with the womb ripper coming around and butchering those women. That has all the headlines these days.
Fuck! I have a womb. And I am a woman. I wanna get my shit cut up? Fuck. Okay, that's dryers. That's dryers. That's washer. I don't. This shit always scares me, I swear to God. It's coming out of nowhere, bro. How much is it? $2. One! Obama hamburger. Chicken fucker. Nice name, brother. I swear. Ooh, washing machine. Thank you very much. I need to get some change for. What? Change? Why change? Like money?
Yes, what is it?
Oh, are you all really open all night?
We're open all night. But I take my naps at midnight, so you
bro.
Better not need anything after that.
Am I getting, like...
See?
Am I getting, like, alerts, but I'm not seeing them? Like, I hear some fucking alerts. Bing! I don't know why. Can I kiss your sausage? Of course.
Oh, okay. I'll be sure not to need anything.
I don't know. Sparatis, welcome to the gang. Okay, I'll be sure not to need anything. Okay.
We'll see.
Okay, need some change. What the fuck is this shit? Bro, that's some... No, I already know it. That's some... Press left mouse button to start the game. Press... This shit is a jump scare. I died. Oh, is that me? I'm killing people. Jump scare. This shit is, what the fuck is this, man? That's some fucking serial killer video game. Swear to fucking God. Is it still lagging? Laundry cart. What does she mean with change? Oh, her boyfriend is throwing up in the bathroom. Her boyfriend is the killer, 100%. Remote. Use the mouse wheel to cycle through your inventory items. I am. I'm doing that. Remote for TV? Remote? Hello? Oh, probably this one. I'm gonna turn on the TV and it's gonna say, oh, the Night Ripper, the womb killer, the fucking rapist is outside.
Welcome to Glacier Peak Ski Resort, where the air is fresh, the sky is blue, and the slopes are killer. This winter, Mount Doubleton has a new resident. And it's decided to...
Is this ski free?
Will these innocent skiers survive? Or will they become mincemeat? It's some kind of savage beast.
Sausage.
It's some kind of dangerous freak. It's... Steve.
That was actually pretty nice, though. That was a nice advertisement. I love when they mix up actual real footage
with game footage and shit like that. I like it. I like it. What the fuck is happening? I can't see anything.
Small things can cause big.
That was fucking nice though. Ain't gonna lie. XSX at Ajax Show. Can I get a bruh moment?
Bruh.
That's one for you. Thank you. There's the change machine. Change machine. Change machine. Alright, that should be enough for a wash and dry cycle. Okay, bruh. Is it still lagging? Press 1 in the chat if it's lagging. Press 2 in the chat if it's fine. Fuck, what did I say? 2 is fine? Wait, I need to... Fuck!
Smells like shit.
Wait a minute, I need to check what I said.
Wait,
Bruh. Is it still lagging? Press 1 in the chat if it's lagging, press... Okay, 2, okay, it's fine! It's fine, okay, it's fine! Can I guess I can take a look at the other stores in the plaza? I'm gonna get my shit raped. Hello. I don't wanna go outside. It's so nice in here, bro. It's the only place that doesn't look like a crack addict. Soap dispenser. What a ripoff. Glad I brought my own soap.
Owl is cool, 88. I kiss you, brother.
I kiss you. I got a lot of donations. Guys, I'm gonna play a little bit of the game because, like, we've been playing it for 30 minutes. We are 5 minutes into the game, okay? I'm gonna play the game a little bit.
Sounds like a child crying, but I don't think it's a kid.
Look, boom, crack addict. What the fuck is this shit, bro? Sail! What the fuck? That's the fucking guy from Spider-Man. The newspaper guy.
Ah, customer. Looking for a TV, toaster, blender?
Yeah, I'm looking for a Spider-Man.
Sorry, I'm just browsing.
Oh, what kind of person just browses appliance stores at this time of night?
I'm just waiting on my laundry.
Well then, why don't you just buy a washer and dryer here? We have the newest models at the lowest prices.
Okay.
No offense, but I feel like you're the newest thing in the store.
Nice flirt attempt, brother.
Well, thank you.
Women can't flirt, swear to God. Absolute trash. Okay, oh, now it's lagging a little bit. Lockbox. Looks like it requires some kind of code to open. Radio. That's an old radio. How the fuck is this? That's a radio? That's a toaster? It's the same shit! How are you talking to me? The fuck? The fuck? What? This guy literally made this entire place just to fuck with me with the toaster, man. Swear to God, there's nothing here. The fuck? Wow. Wow. Oh, wow. Pick up. Whoa!
Man, that's some fucking Deviant art shit, bro. Oh fuck, this looks good. Violet! Wait a minute, I need to put the chat somewhere else, bro. You need to read what happens. Let me see.
Violet, behind you! What the?
Back off, my ladies. Do it!
Oh fuck! Okay, is that a manga? Do I read it from right or from left? I think from left.
Now open wide.
That was a demon. Pesky little motherfuckers. It appears that things that aren't as I had thought they would be.
Can you please tell us what is going on here?
I guess the fat old one got away. I'll explain more later. Seems we've stepped into some real shit. Get a motel room and stay there until I return. I have a meeting to attend.
Hey, wait! I got a new complaint. Boom boom ching, boom boom ching.
I need to put on. Hey, wait.
Do you know this song?
Hey, wait! I got a new complaint! Forever in the answer your prices. Hey, wait!
I smell a conspiracy.
You smell like a bug.
Oh my god, how much is this? I don't understand. Left. It's pretty cold out here, is it? Or are we just dead? Morbid. Gosh, I'd love a cup of mom's hot cocoa now.
Hey, Violet, did you leave anyone behind?
Yeah, I did leave some behind. I'm sorry, it's really hard to want to talk about it.
Nope, just what escaping the...
That's too much, right? Too much reading, right? Am I gonna read all of this? Just take a screenshot. And read this shit if you want to read this shit. This guy looks like PewDiePie, man. Swear to God. You stay here, right back. Oh wait, maybe that's a clue where a key is. I'm gonna remember this. Maybe that's a clue. Oh my fucking god. The end. Very interesting. Boom, boom, hey. Oh, there was a washing machine there. I got a new complaint. Forever indebted to your priceless advice. Hey, wait. I got a new complaint. Forever indebted to your priceless advice. What the fuck is this? Peep, peep, peepaw.
No refunds on exchanges. All sales final.
Oh, what the fuck? How to tell if your child is a Satanist? Do they experience mood swings?
Shorty, a little baddie.
Shorty, a little boo thing.
Shorty got a fanny. Shorty, we catch your mood swings. Every time I put you out here, I'm out of my camera.
I'll give you another call. Kiss and tell, kiss and tell.
Interesting. Do they not experience emotions? Do they listen to aggressive music? Do they play board games? If you answered yes to any of these questions, Satanism might have infiltrated your home and you are in danger of being sacrificed in hell. Please call 555, not today. Interesting. I love my peepaw. What the fuck is this, bro? Popcorn. Snacks. Horror movies. Oh shit, grip hook. What the fuck? That's a fucking porn, man. Oh, maybe I can I
Nice TV, never newer than the one we have at house. Okay. Oh, there it is, guys! Do you think there is actual nudity in there? Let me see. Porno tapes. Too bad Liam won't do any of these things the guys tapes do or the girls. What the fuck, man? Kinky mother bitch. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, I thought she had her tits out. Smile, you're on camera. Bro, this is a fucking murder victim. Can I not look at porn without you sneaking behind me? I don't need to ask him about this. What? 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 Shorty, a little baddie. Shorty, fish tank? Shorty, be catching mood swings.
Every time I fucking out of cover. What the fuck is this shit? Reapers. Oh, there's even more. I'm not gonna read. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this, bitch? Shatter tits out.
Shatter tits out, bro. Not gonna watch this one. Shorty, little baddie. Shorty, little bitch, mother bitch. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? Meet Chief. History buff. Get alive. Okay. That's it. Wasabi. Some weird flavor on this one. Though, being honest, if I was in the mood for some chips, I'd give it a try. Wasabi. Wasabi. Bro, this reminds me, swear to God, like in Austria, we have absolute trash snacks, right? Complete trash. For real, just absolute trash snacks. And we only, like, the only chips flavors that we have is just paprika and plain. That's it, basically. Sometimes sour cream, if you're brave enough, you know what I mean? But we don't have fucking, oh shit. Ah, that's, I know that one. 0451. Anyway, so we don't have any snacks, any real snacks. And, one time I saw in my store a fucking, Pringles, a new Pringles flavor, wasabi. This shit was so fucking nice. It was so hot. It was really good. I loved it. It was a nice flavor. It was something else, you know. It wasn't just plain paprika chips, you know what I mean? Austria, absolute fucking trash country for chips. And, you know, I ate it a lot. And then one day I you know, go back to the store to get some more. This shit, is they don't sell it anymore because it was way too hot. For the Austrians, it was way too hot. The wasabi flavor was just too hot, too exotic for them, and they didn't sell well here. White people, am I right? It looks like, yeah, I know. It's an old Polaroid of two people, a man and a woman. On the back is a name, Samantha. Maybe someone around here knows who these people are. I can bring this to people and see if they have anything. What? Why do you care? And this motherfucker looks like Joe Biden. This is 100% Joe Biden, swear to God. Yeah, we don't have fucking Doritos or Cheetos, shit like that. We don't have that. We don't have that. We don't have any chips that have a cheese flavor or something like that. We don't have it. Okay, I went there. Is this an... Oh, pizza parlor! How many fucking magazines are there, brother? A million. Thank you, trash can. How shocking. It smells like pizza. Interesting. Pizza dude.
Sorry. Didn't see you there. Did I get you anything?
Is that fucking Jacksepticeye?
No thanks. I'm just killing time until my laundry next door is done.
Well, you're out late. Just a heads up. We're closing soon.
Can you tell more about your real life story? It's interesting, smile.
Maybe one day. I'm gonna play this game now a little bit more. Thank you for your donation, Kurat. I kiss you, brother. I kiss you on the Kurat. Thanks. Pizza pineapple? Hell yeah. I love pineapple. Who here loves pineapple pizza? Type 1 in the chat. Type 1 in the chat for pineapple pizza. Type 2 in the chat if your mother is probably a prostitute. Sorry, but pineapple pizza is fucking delicious. I wanna see only once in the chat. Don't you dare type 2. Don't you dare. I see a couple twos in- what? What? You have no taste. You have no taste. A lot of ones though. 12? Well, you're late, Yawn. Just a heads up,
feel
okay.
Feel free to hang out until then, though.
Mm-hmm. Can I go there? Crane machine. I'm a motherfucking crane machine. Okay. Pick up missing flyer. Okay. 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 But this is like an RPG, right? Can I ask him about this picture?
I don't know who that old guy is, but the girl is Samantha Rhodes. I used to go to school with her.
This is Joe Biden.
She was really nice. Before she disappeared, there were rumors she got knocked up, but no one knew by who. Man, I hope that creep wasn't the one.
Interesting. She's fucking dead. What the fuck is this? Oh my god. What the fuck is- am I a bum? Has his penis out! It's wiggling! Oh! Okay. Oh, can I ask?
Do you know anything about the recent disappearances?
No, not really. One of the girls who was in my class...
That's 100% Jacksepticeye. You can't tell me that isn't
I didn't know her too well, except that she was pregnant. I hope that she just skipped town and not one of the... you know.
She got fucking killed, bro. She's fucking dead. Can I take it? Nope. Interesting. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Okay, can I, like, go now? I just wanna go. I don't know why this shit is scaring me always so much. What's the name of this game? Bloodwash by Puppet Combo. It got released, like, yesterday, I think. Very nice game. Thank you for the donation. Where is my shit here? Huh? Aha! Uh-huh. Dryer now? Yup. This shit sounds like Skrillex, man. How many of you jumped? Type 1 in the chat. Bathroom key?
Hello? What do you want from me?
Aha! Okay. Restrooms! Oh, that's probably that one. Bathroom key? Weird. But I have a key. I'm gonna fucking die, bro. I am fucking dead. Ah! How many? Oh my god, this looks nice though. Let me see. Where is it? Oh, damn. Damn, boy.
Damn, do we have some tits in there? No. 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 Yeah, fuck off. No, not that one.
Gobi!
Can I shit? Oh my god. Ah! Okay. Condom dispenser! Too late for that. Will Cooper has a small sausage. I agree. Monkey? Oh fuck. Men's bathroom. This guy's shitting in there, bro. Condom dispenser. What the fuck? Shit, bro! This guy naked?
He's just standing there, menacingly!
Who could have put this here? I'm gonna walk forward, turn around, this shit is facing me. 100%. What the? What the fuck is this? This guy's moving, I know, bruh. What the fuck? Hello? Who put this there?
Doing a late night wash too?
Yeah.
What's your first one?
You do.
That sounds. Girl, but what?
Oh my god, yeah, okay, I get this. Bro, don't you see the fucking mannequin there? Standing?
Not my kind of doll, if you know what I mean.
Chill! What the fuck? Horror, there is no horror. Yeah, this is not fucking Five Nights at Freddy's where there are fucking 50 million jump scares within the first fucking minute. It has a bit of a build up. A build up, hell, it's building up. It's building up, it's a horror game. It takes time.
What are you, a cop or something? I don't know anything about those missing people.
Okay. What about this bit?
That's Lewis, and the hot bride who used to work for him. He always was a slick bastard.
That's the Lewis Kennedy, the guy who bro, I was so fucking scared right now. I thought something was running at me from behind. This fucking Skrillex bitch, bro. 8 minutes. Oh, that's real time. Just 8 minutes of waiting.
Wet floor.
Bro, I'm just chill with the donations. I'm gonna read them out, swear to God. Even if it takes a long time, guys, I wanna play this game.
Okay? You can still donate, but I'm gonna read it a bit later. That's it. Okay. The mannequin is gone! It's fucking gone. Oh, okay, wrong door. Yeah, it looks the same to me, what the fuck? What the fuck? Okay, we have 8 minutes just to shit around, I guess. Can I go, can I open this WAP? Can you go WAP? I cannot open this WAP, bro. Fuck. Wait a minute. Beep! Okay, that's a killer's car. 100%. That's strange. I could have sworn I've seen this car before. Yeah, it's the fucking killer, bruh. Look at them standing. Now, leasing. The killer is behind there. I can't walk there. Okay. Hidden wall. Invisible wall. Mm-hmm. Interesting. Can I just walk back home? Oh, shit. What was that noise? Oh, what is that? Okay, no, I can't walk there, it's just black. Big tits. Rattle joints on night job. Sauce.
Sauce.
What? Oh my god, I can't walk through this fucking shit. Appliances. Let me go to the here and then ask this dude about the, missing shit. Missing poster, whatever, bro. Where's the one?
What a crappy picture. Say. I have a great deal on the camera. Wait. Ah, never mind. I never had a camera.
He took the picture 100%.
Crazy, right? Thinking about all the killings can creep a guy out. Especially being all alone out here. Yeah, I know the victims are all women, but still.
Uh-huh. Yeah, this shit. The mannequin head.
Not interested. I only said.
Oh, fuck off. What the fuck am I supposed to do with this shit? Lou is my name, Samantha is my mother's name. Bruh, you're fucking cursed, brother. Run away. Okay. Okay, did I ask this guy about the missing poster? Or anyone? Yeah, I asked him about this picture here, but not about the poster. Let me see.
Do you know anything about the...
No, I didn't
know... Oh, I did ask him. Crane machine? Nah, I don't want this shit. There's nothing there anymore. They're about to close, so the pizza is pretty stale now. Okay. Okay, I think here is nothing anymore. We don't have to... Ah!
Boom.
You look just like her.
Who?
Same eyes. Same hair.
I don't have hair, bro. I'm bald.
Oh, she used to be so beautiful. But I've lost her. It's been so long now. And I can't find her.
Oh. Did you know one of the girls who went missing around here? Ma'am? I guess she's done talking.
What the fuck? Why is she standing like that, bro? Do you know Mario Balotelli? The guy who did the goal against Germany like 10 years ago? And he was doing the fucking Terminator shit. Same pose. She's a fucking footballer. Oh, what? That's some fucking high quality lighting though. When I turn around, the red of this is projecting on the fucking paper, man. On the key, too. On this shit, too. What? What's this? What's that? What is that? Okay, she doesn't give a fuck about anything. What the fuck, crazy bitch? Babushka absolutely fucking on crack. Cocaine. Cocaine, ladies and gentlemen. Is this good done? 3 minutes!
What about this? Can I put my what is this shit there? This one. What is this supposed to be?
Don't know how you got that, but yeah, I knew Lewis. He owned the old laundromat that burnt down. We were buds, but he disappeared one day. It's the aliens, I tell ya. Lewis is looking down on us poor schmucks right now from the cosmos.
Ah! What the fuck is this shit? But this is fucking G Fuel that was, you know, like the powder. It was not good. It's the aliens, I tell you. Okay, what the fuck? What kind of aliens, you mother bitch, man? Don't you see the fucking shit here? Who could have put this here? What the fuck, bro? Shit is naked. Maybe I should go back to the men's. This guy's shitting very hard. Tough waiter on the toilet or corpse husband. Bro, we've been playing this game for 1 hour. Is this guy still throwing up in her? What? Oh my fucking god! 1 minute. Okay, I'm gonna go outside. Ask. I don't know what this is. I don't know when I picked this up. This shit right there. I'm gonna go to Peepaw's and ask this guy. Peepaw.
Old Lewis was a real son of a bitch. Had a real eye for the younger girls, he did. Don't Damn. Mean to gossip, but I have it on good authority. He was the one who knocked up that poor girl who worked for him. Can't remember her name, but between that scandal, the fire, and then the disappearances, I would say all the details will never be known.
What the fuck? Okay. Can I go back to the porn? Oh. Okay. The fuck? Vintage porn? Michael Jackson? The fuck? Oh my, so scandalous. Bruh, people really jerked off to this shit? Like, for real? Like, that's something they're like, bruh. Fuck. Swear to God, man, if there is no scat involved, I'm not even gonna bother clicking on this. Swear to God. Oh my fucking God, bro, this is the scariest, whatever this is. There's something sticking out, it's an old shirt. Ooh, is that blood? I don't really want to inspect it any further, I guess it could be something else. What the fuck? What else? It smells like spoiled meat. Hawk Raid Challenge! Okay, let's go to the laundromat, get our shit, and then get killed, I guess. What the hell? What? These clothes are still wet? This machine must be broken, but those were my last quarters. I need to find that employee to get my quarters back. Oh my god, this dude is dead. Oh my fucking god, it's fucking blood. He's fucking dead, brother. He is not alive anymore. Is the shit open? We are fucking dead. Hell, I'm not gonna put on my fucking headphones like this. It's too much. Too much.
He's been ripped to shreds. I need to call the police.
He needs some milk. He needs some milk.
No time to listen to the radio. Why not? Just a bunch of old records, nothing interesting. Why not? Locker. Yo! Yo! Pick it up! Where is this shit? Oh!
911, what's your emergency?
Hello? My name is Sarah. You need to send someone now. I'm at the...
I'm at the fucking laundry. There is a dude. He's dead. He's fucking dead. And I'm missing a quarter because this fucking dryer is fucking broken, bitch. Hello? Hello?
Hello? Answer me, mother bitch.
You're fucking... We are fucked. 20 minutes later. Huh? Oh!
Dispatch said they got a call coming from here.
Mission passed! We did it, guys! We did it! 684!
Hello, I'm back. For future reference, my name is pronounced like Kira. Key as in the thing that unlocks doors.
Kieran. Kieran Williams. Yeah, Kieran. Kieran? Kieran. Kieran? Thank you very much for the 684! Thank you very much! I hope you're enjoying the stream, brother!
I can't seem to be able to find anyone.
I hate this fucking game. Like, the voices are way too low, so you have to turn up the volume, and then the jump scare comes and you're... I'm not gonna fall for this. Huh? What? What? What's happening? Huh?
Wait a minute. Is that someone crying?
Absolutely not. I'm the officer! What the fuck? Pizza Paula? Where was it coming from? Bro, what, are you fucking... Did you say Pizza Paula? The... Next to the pizza place? This one. No. Okay, maybe... This one. You're a fucking lord. Bro, this is way too fucking loud.
Hello? Is anyone there? This is the police. If anyone is there, then come out now.
This is the police.
There's something wrong here.
Put your fucking hands behind your head, mother bitch. What the fuck is this creepy music?
What the fuck?
Job it. Dana? What the fuck is Dana? Is this voice gonna loop? I'm not a detective. No way. I'm looking. Okay. What the fuck?
What the fuck?
What the fuck? Christopher, Resident Evil 8 baby. No shit, man. Man, this baby was absolutely scary. When I saw it the first time. Thank you very much, Christopher. Nothing fascinating. Door. Okay, so this is where we're gonna die. Okay, I'm gonna remember this door to walk out when the killer is running after us. Ray. Oh! Locked. Maybe I can find a key around here. Okay. Oh! Can't move.
What the fuck was that? Holy Jesus. Was it holding a child?
What the fuck? We are fucking dead, bro. Oh. Oh! This is way too much, bro. Oh my God. I don't want to play this shit. Ah! This guy's gonna hide somewhere here. I'm not. You're absolutely fucking insane, bro. What? Are you for fucking real? Run!
Oh my God, am I glad to see you? You gotta help me. There's some crazy person running around with a knife.
Slow down. It's okay.
Grab the wall. Wiggle like you're trying to make your ass fall off. I was shooting. I'm shooting!
There has to be another way out of here.
I was shooting him! Oh, what the fuck? Oh! Is this his penis, bro? Yeah. Dead. Maybe I can make a run for it. Bro, this guy looks like Spider-Man. Wet floor. What the fuck? Receipt. It's a building repair company. Looks like they had to repair one of the walls with plaster. Okay, I can probably break it open. Right? Plaster. This sounds not good. Like a shitty quality moment. So I can break it in with the fucking hammer that I have. Let me scroll through 500 magazines that I picked up. Boom! Blaster! Somewhere here. Where could it be? Ah! Uh-huh. There's a door! Okay. Sprint. Who the fuck is that guy? Coke. Pringles. Who the fuck is that guy? This motherfucker is crazy, bro. What are these noises? Ah! Empty. 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 Can't open. Can't open. What the fuck? Okay. Missing. What is this doing here? Oh, flashlight! Bro, so many magazines. Where's the flashlight? Huh? Okay, I can't equip it. It won't budge. Freezer. Won't open. I can't... what? What the fuck should I do now, bro? Oh, there! Run. Oh my god. I can't walk there, right? It's gonna burn me or some shit? Right? So many- okay. Ah! Okay. Oh! Corpse! Corpse husband! What the fuck? Flash. Oh my god. Oh my god. How long have I been here? Last thing I remember was walking home and now I'm locked in this godforsaken room. Who would do this to me and why? Okay. Okay. Corpse, man. Ah! I know I wasn't getting out of here alive. The psychopath kills women like me. I heard three other about me killed. Peeking through the cracks, I saw that it creates this mass out of skin from the poor infants whose mothers were just slaughtered. I don't know what kind of game it's wanting to play. What the fuck? It made me swallow a key that I think would get me out of here, but I have a feeling that it won't let me live long enough to use it. Okay, what the fuck? It's just a picture, man. Scalpel. I need to cut open the fucking corpse. 100%. Where is the scalpel, man? There it is. What's here?
Locked.
Key. Yeah, okay, that's the key. I need to open up the fucking corpse, take out the key, and then open the shit up. Da-da-da-da. It's just gonna open up right now. I know it. Okay. What the fuck? Is he alive? I don't know. Hello.
Oh my god. It's a corpse. It looks like it's been here for years.
Why is she so surprised? Didn't she just cut
There's
up?
Okay. What? The driver's license belongs to Lewis Kennedy. But this doesn't make any sense. I need to get out of here and call the police.
Okay. What the fuck? Lewis? What the fuck? Dead woman. Ha ha ha.
Is that her baby? Yeah, he's just chilling in there, bro. He's like, what the fuck? The baby. The rat is a psychopath. Man, it just looked funny. I don't win. Find the child. Who the fuck is the child, man? Log. Find the child. What? Can't open it.
What?
What the fuck is this shit? I saw someone walk up, you mother bitch. I shat myself right now. Thought I'm gonna... What the fuck is this? Nothing. Barrel. Fucking PewDiePie would scream a lot if it was 2012. What the fuck? Doll. It's a doll that has been cut in half. Ammo? There's nothing here anymore. What the fuck? I mean, like the doll just looks like any other human, right? Like, if it didn't say it's a doll, I would have thought it's a fucking corpse husband. I'm gonna fall down. I'm alive. Okay. Who pistol? Where is this shit, bro? Hello? There it is. Can I get the knife too? Why doesn't she pick up the knife too? Hello? Knife? Oh, it's lagging here, bro. I cannot tell which washing machine. Bro, there is a noise literally in the middle of the room, right? It's literally here. The noise is coming from in the middle of the room. Find the shield. Or maybe. No! I wanted to go inside! Why are you shooting, you dumb mother bitch? Oh, I can shoot it up! Get fucked!
Come out, you asshole! I'm ready for you!
Is she insane? Why would she give away her fucking location? Oh, there he is. Come out! I'm at the door with a gun. I have 5 bullets. Why? He's gonna be here. Pew! This is the best flashlight I've ever seen in my entire fucking life. I'm hearing someone's running after me. It's gonna happen. Did you see that one, bro? Oh shit. Oh fuck, bro. Did you see that flick shot, bro? Did you see that? Boom! Headshot. Absolute fuck. Hey, clip that one. Clip that one real quick, bro. This guy thought he has me, bro. What is this music trying to tell me?
Now, Lewis Kennedy wasn't killing all those women. It was Samantha. After Lewis locked her in the laundromat and burned it down, she survived.
Gobi!
She must have lost her baby, though. With almost being killed, losing her child, and being terribly burned, she completely snapped. She killed Lewis, and then set her sights on killing others who had something she didn't. Oh, God.
He needs some milk!
That's it? That's it? Nah. Never. 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 There's gonna be a post-credits fucking jump scare. 100%. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, boom, let the it's gonna happen, boom, 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 it's getting faster, it's happening, it's too easy, way too easy, it's gonna happen, boom, 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 it's gonna happen, 100%, 100%, do you think, no, it's gonna happen. Post-credit or mid-credit. It's gonna happen, guys. I knew it. What the fuck is this now? I'm the fucking surgeon. I need to open him up and she's gonna kill me. 100%.
I'm pretty upset to be woken up so late for an impromptu autopsy.
I fucking knew it. I fucking knew it.
They told me that it was the actual womb ripper.
I'm putting the volume all the way down.
I can't believe that it turned out to be Samantha Rhodes, who'd gone missing and was presumed dead years ago.
I knew it. It's gonna stand up. Begin autopsy. It's gonna kill me. Hello? It's gonna happen. 100%. I'm fucking dead. It's fucking happening. Cause of death, multiple gunshot wounds. That's official cause of death. But Jesus Christ, I don't even understand how she was alive in the first place. Let alone how they took so many shots to bring her down. Most of those looked fatal. One shot was in her arm. I'm just saying, this wasn't fatal. But the first one was good though. Ain't gonna lie.
Why is it red? I'm gonna fucking die. It's gonna fucking happen, bro. Boom. Fall down. I fucking knew it. I'm fucking... Fuse. Turn on lights. Can I just run away? Take this with you. Use it as a weapon, Freud. Boom. Dead. What the? She's gone. Oh, man. I have to get out of here. Was that, bro? That's it? That's the game? I mean, it was okay, but I thought it's gonna be way, way, way scarier, to be honest. It was... I don't know. It's way too quick, right? Way too quick. Way too quick. It's really short. Yeah, it wasn't really that scary, nah. That was a bit... I don't know. I don't know about that one, bro. How can I put this shit away? I want this screen to be gone, if possible, today. What the fuck? Game capture. Bobby. Boom. Interesting! Let me read out some of the donations that I've received. Fuck, hey, there's a lot of donations that I didn't read out in like 1 hour, so if you're still there, thank you very much. I'm gonna read them out now, hopefully. Okay, 2 hours ago. Fuck. Hey. You know, sometimes you just have to ignore a bit and then, you know, play the game, right? Okay, Kai-san, welcome to the game. Avalon, you're a chubby motherfucker, love you. I love you too, brother. Thank you very much for the donation, 333. Urbanek, come to Poland, we have very good sausages. Thank you very much. Maybe. 332, what a lord. You're a son, Red, let me your son, born from Krusty Sock. Send child support, please, and nutrients from you. Easter Bunny, were you born and raised in Austria, or did you emigrate when you were young? I was born and raised, Easter Bunny. Column, 690, same guy near me didn't... Yeah, okay, that's the story with the Lamborghini. What a fucking lord. Slenderman, tip 333, they made a game of your house. Yeah, thanks for the 333. Sausage. Kadodesh Kodbabe Kuchi. I don't know. Thank you for your donation, brother. Zero. Man, I love your videos. Also, let Babushka play this. Already read that one. Yeah, boy, welcome to the gang. Kelabaron, 555. Thanks again. Synth, he looks like my mother. Thanks for the 343. Kurats. Thanks for the 645. Moan sound, please. It took 1 hour, but here you go, Kira. Thank you. Anonymous, Nico's dad. Thank you. Easter Bunny, did you read my last donut? The stream lagged, so maybe I missed it. No, I didn't. But I read it right now. Thank you very much for the donation, Easter Bunny. I kiss you, brother. Sorry for the late reply. Kurat, gospel, they want your leg. Thank you very much for the $2.99. What are you saying? Thanks for the $10. XSX Rejection. Thank you for the 1337 again, brother. Bertil, welcome to the gang. The craziest, shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up, you, bitch. Ha! Cassier! It was a fucking, yeah, thank you for the 332. Babushka, thank you for the 25 again, brother. Hello. Kurat, 1383. Thanks, brother. XXX Rejection. The fuck is this game? Bloodwash. It wasn't, I don't know, man, it wasn't that great, bro. I thought it's gonna be way, 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 way better. I thought it's gonna be kind of like this one Nightwatch thing. That was good. Babushka, $30. I can go higher too. Thank you, Babushka, again. Kira, thanks. Kurats, $49.90, bro. What the fuck?
Thanks, brother. Axo, no, don't feed him. He's going to waste his entire life savings on your stream. Thanks, brother. Karen, thanks again. Chicken fucker. Thanks, brother. Random killed. I kiss you too, brother. Alexis, Christine, welcome to the gang, sister. Or brother, I don't know. Alexis, Christine, sounds female. Your daddy, for your mother. Thanks again for the 333, brother. IL, welcome to the gang. All is cool. Welcome to the gang. XXX Razor Show. Indeed. Thanks for the 2. Julian, welcome to the gang. Kurat, can you tell more about your life? Maybe one day. Thanks for the 5. 2. Tipped 2. What a lord. What's the name of the game? Bloodwash. Monkey. Thanks, Dynamom. Monkey. Will Cooper has a small sausage. I already read that one, I think. Hannes. Hey, me again. Did not understand how it is called again. Bloodwash. The game. Kurat. Boo. Thanks for the 1. Santita Muerte. Thanks. I mean, welcome. Kieran. Thanks, brother. Poppy, welcome to the gang. Christopher, thanks again. My name is GF. Love your vids, man. Thanks. I love you too, GF. Cam Kids, are we gonna have one more vid reaction? If so, watch The Angry Australian by those filming guys. Ugh. I swear, if this isn't the best fucking game. What is this shit called? The Angry Australian, those filming guys. If this isn't the funniest video of all time. This one, 113 views. Oh my god, this is gonna be this one.
Shay, I just want to say one thing. The reason I'm wearing a t-shirt is because the stupid producer.
It's a very good video. Thank you very much. Is something? Is he gonna die or something?
Out there in this morning, no. Jay.
Okay. I thought it's gonna make a fucking 180 turn and everyone's dead.
Strange formation. This is incredible, ain't it? Must be ancient or something. Or it's just natural. Natural.
Thanks, Camp Kids, for the 155. I had a lot of fun with this video. And 2,459 people also loved it a lot. Can I get some clap emojis in the chat? Certified boom moments.
Boom.
And that's why you always plant explosive devices to your dead corpses. Hell yes. Kurat. Hey, can you play game, AXE? It's a short, shitty game. I'm not gonna play anything anymore, but thank you for the one. Kurat, thanks a lot. Yeah, bro, I am just fucking dead. What is this? 30 minutes, bro. Nukes top 5. Are you insane, brother? Hey, I'm gonna watch this next time, right? Like, I'm way too fucked up. We watched some videos. We played a game. We finished a game. I mean, that's nice. That's nice. I barely ever finish games. This video is trash. What? It was good. Guys, I think I'm gonna dip now, bro. It's I've been streaming for 3 hours, 24 minutes. 3 hours and 24 minutes of non-stop screaming is is not good for your throat, man. I feel like I'm dying, bro. Watch sex video. What the fuck is Corpse Husband doing, by the way?
Hi, if you're new to this and you don't know what Among Us... this is, it's a game similar to Mafia or... Werewolf. We have a group of crewmates on a ship who are trying to do tasks so that we can fix the ship, winning the game. However, there are two imposters on the ship who are slowly killing people off.
Why do you say that with
a... Why did you... 28 million fucking views.
28 million views. 28 million fucking views, bro. Are you insane?
Warum schaust du dir Videos an, wenn du League of Legends?
League of Legends is for virgins and people who aren't people.
Spielen könntest. Kostenlos. Ohne.
Boy, I recently released a song with Machine Gun Kelly called.
Isn't that the guy who almost got killed by Conor McGregor?
Day Walker, you can find the music video in the description. Wait a second.
The first step to winning as Jester is to not get voted off. And not die. Sorry, not get voted off. The first step is to live. How does one...
Three million people are watching this and they're like, yep, that's the content that I subscribed for. What the fuck? Yeah, the first thing is to live. To die. Yeah. Yeah. I think it's Corpse Husband, yeah. I think he's the imposter. I don't know though. Oh, I died. Okay. 28 million views. Okay. Ah! Okay, what the fuck? Is there anything else to... What the fuck?
Yeah, homie. It's your man OG Loke in the place. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to bust it off for you a little something like this.
Hey, yo,
my man.
CJ.
Yo, my man. It's not for the play. Yo, this is for you, dog.
Oh, gee. Let me use it. Oh, gee.
This channel.
No! It's Loke, I'm the man in the place.
Punch in your face, I got my waist. It's Loke, baby. It's Loke, baby. Give me sausage. Each. Just some money for your Lambo. Thank you very much, powwow. I kiss you, brother. Thanks, guys, everyone, for donating and watching the stream. I appreciate you. 2,300 people are literally watching me just scrolling my recommended section here. I mean, guys, get a life. 2,300 people are just watching me do nothing. Is this entertaining for you? Damn! What is this? Scary videos and chill.
The story goes that these boys are exploring an old abandoned basement of a building in which a...
I mean, the accent is already a scary story in of itself.
Huh?
No, wait, I actually want to watch it. What happens?
The boys talk about who goes first. And it doesn't take long until they make contact with a really strange figure.
This guy is 100% from Austria. 100%! This guy, wait, this guy has to be from Austria.
Supposedly,
this guy, 100%. What the fuck is wrong with my YouTube page, bro? Where is the, there's just shit missing. Fuck this shit, bro. Okay, bro, I think I'm gonna end it right here, bro. I don't know what else to watch, and even if we watch something, I'm just gonna be very low energy, you know what I mean? Because I'm kinda tired. I'm tired of the same old faces, the same old things, you know what I mean? So it's kinda, you know, I'm just sitting here like a zombie watching, you know what I mean? The jokes aren't coming anymore, you know what I mean? I'm too tired. Watch Flying Kitty, please. I watched it by myself, though. Flying, Flitty. I watched this one. I watched it by myself. I watched it by myself. Sorry. The new Flying Kitty video. I watched it by myself. Sorry. Bye. Good night, Day. I love you, Red. I love you too, Ultra 64 ROMs Archive. What a nice name. Good night, Rattle. Hey, I'm gonna dip now, bruh. Everything. One Life of Luxury. Nah, I need to be 100% to watch Life of Luxury. You know what I mean? Please watch Who's Hungry. Who's Hungry? Let me see. 12 years ago.
Org günstig telefonieren und surfen. Georg.
Org günstig telefonieren und surfen. Heute beim Mediamarkt. Dobia. I hate the Austrian language so much, man. It sounds so. This literally is the beginning of Mobamba. 100%, man. Mobamba. It is the same thing, man. I swear to God, that's fucking Mobamba. Very nice video. Who the fuck is that guy? Who the fuck is that boy? Who the fuck? Okay, guys. I'm gonna dip right now, bruh. I kiss you, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna go into my car. And then dip. And skip and flip. I got... Call it my phone or whatever. Did you say the N word? I don't know it. See you next time, brothers!
So sweet. Barbara. Radomir present.
A what the fuck stream?
Let me buy you one. Nico, buy sausage. Nico, buy the sausage! Kermit! What? Goddamn, go away from me. Kermit! That's what you get, bitch! What the fuck?
Okay, I'm gonna go now, guys. Thank you for watching. Bye.